शेयर स्क्रीन और स्क्रीन शेयर।
हंसला छोड़ो ना हंसला, ते दो ना हंसला, जाना है दूर तुझे।
Hello, chat. How are you doing, my sweet chatters? Sweetie, chuchu, poo, 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 poo. आजकल ना वो वाला माइक नहीं है ना, कंडेंसर वाला, तो मैं वो पप्पी वगैरह कर नहीं सकता चैट। ऐसा मत सोचना प्यार कम हुआ है, प्यार कम नहीं हुआ है। It's a infrastructure problem, chat.
Technical difficulties.
It's a technical issue. What's going on? गांजा ओपी चला दो, चला दो, चला दो, कर दो, जो दिल में जो है वो कर दो आप पहले, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है। जनता ऐसे एक्ट करे जैसे कि हम गांजा बांट रहे आज। हाँ, चल क्या रहा है तुमको लगता है? वेलकम वेलकम वेलकम, विल जस्ट गेट क्विकली इनटू इट। वेलकम डॉक्टर वॉरियर, हाउ यू डूइंग?
आई एम डूइंग वेरी वेल, थैंक यू।
वी आर डूइंग द सेशन दैट वी हैव प्लान्ड फॉर वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग।
At least the public has planned for very, very long.
do neuroscience. You know, it's become a joke now. People now message me and say anything. Do neuroscience of PUBG ban. You can't do neuroscience of everything, guys. We have done the basics and you can apply the basics of neuroscience to, you know, PUBG ban se kya hoga abhi bachcho ko ek bar aap bata doge? What will happen now? It's a dopamine de-addiction will begin.
Detox.
और दे विल दी वन व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन एडिक्शन को आप फटाफट लेके जाते हो?
बोर हो जाएंगे।
बोर्डम सेटल इन होगा अभी।
सिंपलेस्ट टर्म्स में अगर डोपामिन को निकाल दिया तो बोर्डम शुरू हो जाता
है। Got it.
Which is not a bad thing. Lot of creativity happens in boredom.
Lot of creativity happens in boredom. That's true. Arjun, happy birthday to Ishan भाई। चलो, टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग दिस, व्हाट इज इट अबाउट मैरिजुआना दैट फैसिनेट्स पीपल सो मच, राइट?
या
इट्स दिस थिंग दैट इट्स द मोस्ट इजीली एक्सेसिबल रिक्रिएशनल ड्रग। इट्स लाइक सिगरेट्स इन द सेंस दैट इट्स गॉट द अपील ऑफ बीइंग कूल। It's cheap enough and it distorts your equilibrium by just a little bit. Not too much, not too little, just enough for you to feel like it was an experience.
So the part of the aura is also that it has been banned and it has been illegal.
Yeah.
And in so many countries still, and of course now more and more countries are legalizing it, for sure. But the history of marijuana has been so interesting, kyunki ye kafi saalon se iske bare mein pata tha. I think, like I was reading about it, so like from 5,000 years ago, China mein use hoti thi. Different types of...
China mein, how did they use it?
Hemp oil, like
by the way, you are discussing two of India's biggest triggers right now, China and marijuana. Just letting you know.
Yeah, that's true. I'll be more careful.
If you are saying China using marijuana and look where China is right now, it's very disrespectful to India. That's all I'll say.
I'm not saying they are there because of marijuana. I'm just
understood.
But yeah, so it's been a very long history, and at some point, it got banned. Almost around the world, वो एक negative ये आ गया, and now it's almost like it's coming back again. There is a lot of research now going on into क्या होता है, क्यों होता है, and if something has been in use for so long पहले, then उसके पीछे कुछ तो फंडा होगा, कुछ तो reasoning होगा,
कुछ तो होगा.
तो क्या है? वो पता करने के लिए आजकल research चल रही है.
Got it. Okay.
That is definitely one of the draws. And of course, like any other stimulant, जैसे कैफीन हो, निकोटीन हो, अल्कोहल हो, एनीथिंग दैट अफेक्ट्स योर परसेप्शन, देर आर पीपल हु फाइंड दैट अट्रैक्टिव.
अफेक्ट्स
ये
योर
तो
परसेप्शन. व्हाट डज दैट मीन?
हमारा मूड चेंज करता है. सो इफ यू आर टायर्ड एंड यू हैव कॉफी, यू फील बेटर. नाउ
दैट्स
यू आर
ट्रू.
फीलिंग बेटर बिकॉज ऑफ दैट कॉफी. अभी वो एक केमिकल है एंड यू आर फीलिंग बेटर. सो दैट मीन्स दैट तुमने नेचुरल से कुछ तो बाहर ही किया है एंड यू हैव यूज्ड समथिंग एक्सटर्नली टू चेंज योर मूड. एंड एनीथिंग दैट डज दिस हैज अ नेचुरल ड्रॉ. ह्यूमन बींग्स आर ऑलवेज क्यूरियस हाउ टू चेंज द
Yeah,
वे.
how to if yeah, anything that has an instant fix, right?
Yeah.
Instant gratification, yeah, it becomes extremely attractive. Coffee, or as they call it on trains, Nescafe. क्या देश संकट में है? Talking about marijuana, did you check my mail? I'll check it, Anirudh. Oh no, my face cam has gone. One second, huh?
फेस कैम दिख. अच्छा
Its battery is exhausted.
ओ
Guys, you'll have to give me one second. Hang on, hang on, hang on.
आप नो आइडिया
Chat,
इफ आई
hold
एम
on.
स्टिल विजिबल टू द चैट बाय द
No,
वे.
you are visible.
ओके
I'll have to switch my this thing off. Hang on. Chat, don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. I've switched on to my webcam as a temporary measure. We are okay. All right, we can continue, but you won't be able to see me, Sid, which is very sad.
Oh, really?
Yeah. At least not for a bit.
Okay.
Actually, even after that, yeah, we'll have to take like a 30-second, 10-second break. Guys, that wasn't very long, was it? You guys can afford to do this
Okay.
once more later on in the session. All right.
So what I have done is I have just opened up a YouTube stream on my mobile. So now I can see you drinking milk on my mobile.
Perfect.
Milk or whatever that is, I'm not going to assume.
It's not milk, it's chas.
Well, all right, as long as it's not bhang,
Not holy yet, brother.
all right, so what were we saying?
Huh, we were talking about anything that brings instant results, human beings get attracted to. My question is, what is the result that marijuana brings about? Which is what I think we'll be taking a deeper dive into today. I see the drawing pen is out, so today we'll be doing something with drawing.
Oh,
The next,
yes, we have to.
yeah.
So let's just talk about marijuana first. Let's talk about, I mean, obviously we don't do it, but there are, we know about people who have done it. And so what are the effects? क्या होता है? When you think of marijuana, what do you think of? क्या होता है वो करने से?
One of the common symptoms that they say is, like, at least for, I know that writers and creators, they're like, both as a random thoughts aata hai. It almost feels like the two parts of your brain start talking to each other. A lot of random connections. People say you laugh a lot when you smoke marijuana. People say, then there's the ek wo BT bolte na, hum bad trip bolte,
Bad trip,
bad trip hota hai,
anxiety,
anxiety.
panic attacks, all of that.
Anxiety, panic attack, feeling, the feeling of impending doom. और क्या होता है मैरवाना फूकने का? चैट, बहुत भूख लगती है भाई. गॉड,
Yes,
मंचीज.
munchies. You feel very, very hungry after that.
हाँ चैट, आई एम जस्ट सेइंग, ऐसा मैंने सुना है. ओके okay? हमको नहीं मालूम इसका मतलब क्या होता है. आई एम नॉट इन बॉलीवुड, प्लीज रिमेंबर. इट्स
Too
फाइन.
soon.
टू सून, इट्स फाइन.
This is all the stuff that when we hear marijuana, when we hear ganja, this is all the stuff that comes into your head, right? And all we know is that कि ये इफ यू कंज्यूम दिस यू गेट ऑल दीज इफेक्ट्स. नाउ वी थिंक ऑफ मारुआना समथिंग टू बी स्मोक्ड, बट देन द सेम थिंग हैपेंस व्हेन वी हैव भांग,
भांग, गॉट इट. ओके
राइट?
ओके.
एंड सरप्राइजिंगली भांग इज अ लॉट मोर एक्सेप्टेबल इन सोसाइटी देन मारुआना इज, एटलीस्ट इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो हाउ इन होली सेलिब्रेशन,
Yes, there are
राइट?
government centers of
Absolutely.
bhang,
Yeah.
of very, very lovely potent bhang, if I may add.
Correct.
I have
And
consumed from there and they're quite lovely.
yes, they give you in those small little balls that you can put into milk, and
Yes,
then
thanda.
sometimes they make it, yeah, pura ilaichi or sab dal ke dete, and I've heard, and it's the effect is still the same. All the stuff that you just described with marijuana, sab kuch hota hai bhang mein, because essentially the component is the same,
Which is
which is they are both coming from a plant called as cannabis.
got it, got it,
Right?
got it.
And wait, I think if I'm going to be just staring at myself, I might as well share the screen.
Have I given you access? I have.
Yes. Right? Okay, cool. So the whole both marijuana and bhang, and there are other terms that you may have heard of, charas, hash, all these things are all coming from that same plant, cannabis.
Got it.
And
Sid, what about cocaine?
cocaine is very different.
Sorry. Ignore me, ignore me. I'm just trying to make you feel less alone, Sidi. Since Abish and Kanish ditched us today.
Yeah, I know. this is super weird. It's just me talking to myself about weed.
Wasn't this what the first stream was like?
No,
No,
we've never
first.
done.
We've
We've
never
never
done
done.
alone. It's fine.
No.
It's fine. It's
Yes.
no problem.
Yeah, it's a lone trip. It's fine. It's okay. So, basically what happens is that in the cannabis plant, there are these leaves, and so this is, I think, the traditional sign of the cannabis leaves, and this is the traditional sign of the like the weed industry. And you get flowers, and you get the stem, and every part of the plant contains certain chemicals that have a similar effect, which is all the stuff that you
Every
just
part
said.
of the plant.
Most of it, right? The leaves, the flowers, the stem, all of them, if you break it down, they have those chemicals that have those effects that you just described.
Got it. Okay.
That feeling of trip, that feeling of detachment, that feeling of anxiety, panic, all those things are part of those, the effects that these chemicals have on the brain. Okay?
Okay.
And the two main chemicals that we have known about, one is called as delta 9 THC, which is basically tetrahydrocannabidiol. If you wanted to write it,
Tetrahydrocannabidiol.
yes, tetrahydrocannabidiol. And another chemical that we know is CBD, which is cannabidiol.
CBD is Belapur station.
Yes, so that is why they are very happy over there.
Only Mumbai local people will get this joke. Got
Yeah.
it. Okay. So tetrahydrocannabidiol and CBD. These are the two.
And THC. Yes, correct. THC and CBD.
Got it. Got
So
it.
there
TLR.
are.
So people keep saying, "Oh, इसमें THC quotient बहुत हाई है, इसका बहुत हाई है."
Exactly.
So these two have different effects on us, right?
Yes.
Got it.
So,
Because I have heard of CBD oils, which are not illegal.
yeah, correct. So there are many strains of cannabis, and all of them have different proportions of THC and CBD,
Got it.
depending on how they are grown.
Got it.
So there are some strains that have high amount of THC, and that is the one that gives you the feeling of high or the kick.
Kick, I
And
remember we used to say, क्या
for
किक देता
dopamine.
है किक
And CBD is the one that has all the other effects. So we'll get to that. But this is the basic difference.
Got it. Okay. Understood.
What
Understood.
is interesting in marijuana is that the plant started getting used many years ago, in fact, centuries ago. And till very recently, we still didn't know how it was causing those effects.
Oh, we didn't know how it caused us, how it gave us a kick.
No, there was no idea. So all we knew is that people were using it, and that's it. They were having this effect, and we had no idea brain mein kahan pe effect ho raha hai, kya ho raha
Because every time someone tried to find out, they just got वे टू हाई टू वर्क एंड हाफ वे थ्रू दे गिव अप। दे लाइक क्यों देखने का, इसके अंदर क्या होता है कैसा होता है, मार मारो चिल मारो ना।
So, needless to say, a lot of research has gone into trying, but then it never completed.
हाँ
Probably you're right.
got it
And what happened was that around maybe 30, 40 years ago, they found out something very cool. They found out that in your brain, there is an actual receptor. So when you say receptor, what it means is that suppose if this is a chemical, right? So if you look at each chemical as a say a key, and the key will go into the brain and it will fix onto something. So that means that there has to be a lock that particular key will open.
Got it.
And they found out, and this lock is called as a receptor.
Got it.
And what they found out was that when you consume marijuana, this THC is going into your brain, and there was a whole receptor that seemed to be built just for THC.
और THC शेप्ड रिसेप्टर।
Yes, so this is THC. This THC was going in, and there was a
And
receptor.
you've drawn THC that way because tetrahydro.
Sure,
Is
that's
that why?
exactly right. Yes.
Okay, got it, okay.
And so this THC was just going and fitting into this receptor.
Oh, that's crazy.
And that was super weird because why would the brain have a receptor
Receptor for THC.
for THC, which is a plant? So
Yeah.
it's almost as if you were meant to consume it, because why else would there be? Because every other receptor in the body that we know of.
So there's nothing else that's shaped like THC. Like there's no, like this receptor, how can you say with confidence that this
Yeah.
receptor was meant for THC?
So, like, okay, let me. So, suppose this is dopamine molecule. Then there was a dopamine shaped receptor.
Correct.
So this dopamine will just go and fit into it. So
Correct.
when you found out the receptor, you also know that there is a molecule in the body. So this is called as endogenous, मतलब बॉडी के अंदर है पहले से ही.
करेक्ट
So this makes complete sense.
हाँ
But here, what happened was that we found out the receptor, and the only thing that we know that fits into this receptor is this THC molecule that is in a plant. And it didn't make any sense.
एंड THC इज नॉट फाउंड एनीवेयर एल्स एक्सेप्ट फॉर द मैरुआना लीफ
It's found in a lot of plants, but in different concentrations.
कॉन्सेंट्रेशन गॉट इट ओके ओके लाइक आई कैन बी ईटिंग पडवल एंड गेटिंग हाई ऑल्सो बाय
You could.
मिस्टेक।
And then they found out that this
गाइस ईट अ
THC
पडवल।
receptor is not just there in humans, it's there in animals also.
ओ माय गॉड, यू आर गिविंग चैट सो मेनी जोक्स राइट नाउ। जीसस
So now what does that mean? Is are animals getting high? Are animals smoking up?
और इज इट पॉसिबल फॉर एनिमल्स टू रिसीव THC एंड फील इट्स इफेक्ट्स, विच इज वाई ओ माई गॉड, इज दैट वॉट हैपन्स, इज दैट कैट्स कैटनिप इज देयर वर्जन ऑफ, नेवर माइंड नेवर माइंड,
There is
आई
a
एम गेटिंग डिवियटेड।
tangent. हाँ,
हाँ हाँ
so even your puppy has THC receptors,
या ओ माई
and
गॉड पुअर थिंग।
don't get ideas, but yeah.
हाँ
And then they found out that even rats have THC receptors.
ऑफ कोर्स रैट्स डू,
Of course, rats do. Our no stream is complete without talking of
विदाउट
rats.
विदाउट मेंशनिंग रैट्स। यस
So then this was getting super weird, because why does this thing exist in almost all animals, and we just couldn't find out what was fitting into the damn thing. And finally, I think around 20 years ago, they found out one molecule. Okay. And this molecule was fitting into the THC receptor. And
What's that molecule called?
so this molecule was in the body. So this was not from outside. So that
Outside.
means it was an endogenous
करेक्ट. सो मे
मॉलिक्यूल.
बी द रिसेप्टर वॉज मेंट फॉर दिस मॉलिक्यूल एंड नॉट फॉर यू नो गांजा.
एग्जैक्टली. सो देन दे फाइनली रियलाइज दैट ओके सो दिस इज द मॉलिक्यूल दैट वाज सपोज टू फिट इनटू दिस ऑल अलोंग एंड
गॉट
टीएचसी
इट.
वाज जस्ट गोइंग एंड फिटिंग इनटू
इट
दिस
जस्ट हैपेंड टू फिट इन टू इट.
या
सो वॉट वॉज
एंड
दिस मॉलिक्यूल कॉल्ड?
सो दिस इज द इंटरेस्टिंग बिट. दिस मॉलिक्यूल व्हेन दे एक्सट्रैक्टेड एंड दे पुट दिस मॉलिक्यूल इनटू रैट्स एंड एनिमल्स दोज एनिमल्स बिकेम सुपर हैप्पी
Oh my
एंड
God, okay.
दिस वॉज कॉल्ड एज द ब्लिस मॉलिक्यूल एंड हूएवर नेम्ड इट न्यू संस्कृत सो इन संस्कृत ब्लिस इज कॉल्ड आनंद सो द एक्चुअल नेम ऑफ द मॉलिक्यूल इज आनंदमाइड.
Wait, so the guy who found out is called Anand, or they just named gave it a Sanskrit name?
No, he wasn't called Anand.
Okay.
Yeah, he was an English-speaking fellow, and he must have known Sanskrit. Why else would we have called it Anandamide? Because
What the fuck? Anandamide.
so amide means protein, so a
Oh, this
protein.
you are guessing that they called it Anand probably because of the Sanskrit this thing.
No, so in almost every literature that talks about this, this is the introduction they give that. Based on the Sanskrit word of meaning of the word bliss.
Oh my God, wait. So we have a receptor in our brain which was meant for anandamide, but okay, how is anandamide produced?
Right. So now we sort of get the big picture that okay, so THC just happened to look like anandamide. So it was sort of shaped a bit similar to anandamide, and therefore that is why
God.
it was able to fit into
You don't understand what this is doing to chat. They are just here for confirmation bias that THC is amazing, and you have basically said THC is equal to Anand, and now every any and now they're all like, oh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, go on. Go on, go on.
But yeah, so I would advise everyone to wait for the whole
Wait
stream.
for the ending, guys. Wait for the ending.
Because there is a lot, it's not at all simple, this one, right? And even the things that we will be talking about today are very unlike the topics that we've covered before because we've never gone down to receptor level. So till now, all our discussions have been areas, ki this frontal
Correct,
lobe,
correct,
temporal.
correct, correct.
Today we are going a lot deeper because we are talking of molecules. And then the whole discussion changes, right? Okay.
या चैट इज लाइक हाँ ठीक है आगे सुना गांजा के बारे में.
So then they decided that it is unfair to call this as THC receptor. So then they call this as cannabinoid receptor.
कैनाबिनॉइड.
हाँ. Because it is so ironic that they still couldn't change the name because it was so entrenched, because it was first discovered because of cannabis plant. And so even today, the receptor that anandamide, which is an endogenous molecule,
Even though the
fits in.
receptor is supposed to be for that, we still
Yes.
call it a cannabinoid receptor.
Yes. So the receptor that attaches to a cannabis protein. So cannabinoid receptor, and they were super happy that okay, fine, we finally found out that THC is attaching to CB receptor, and its original attachment was supposed to be with anandamide.
Got it. Okay, understood.
They studied more and found out that oh, there were two types of CB receptor, CB1 and CB2. Okay, and they thought okay, this must be in the brain, no problem. Then they started looking for CB receptors and they found out that CB receptors are in the brain, obviously. They're also in the body. They are everywhere.
What? So if we rub fucking cannabis on our body also we'll get high.
So the biggest challenge in talking about this is that in every line, people are trying to conclude stuff. So,
Yeah,
just, Stop concluding stuff for a second because it's a long conversation
got it, okay.
and it's super risky. So this is the danger of having conversations like this because of inherent bias. So I know that we want to be either for or against,
Correct, 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 correct,
right?
correct.
So at every line you try to look for proof and you
Yeah,
ignore
yeah.
things that don't fit your worldview.
Fair, fair.
But yeah, I'm telling you again, this is a
I mean,
complex.
so far we've only found out that what we thought was THC receptor is actually for anandamide. That's all we
Correct.
know.
That's all we know,
Correct.
right? And now we know that CB receptors are all over the place. So clearly, it's a little more complex than we thought. It's not just that, okay, there is a molecule in your brain that makes you happy. It's not that simple. That is why they didn't know this. So they thought that this was a bliss molecule because they put it into a rat. That rat got super happy. It was eating, chilling, relaxed. So then they thought this was, hey, this is something that makes you happy. Then they found out that the receptors are all over the place. And then, as research went on, they found out that these receptors are involved in things other than just happiness. They found out that this is involved in motivation. So, what makes you want to work? What makes you want to do stuff?
Salary, okay.
Salary, sure. Would have called it salarymide. Then they found out that this is important in memory. So, how do you remember things? Then they found out that this is important in sleep, then hunger.
सब कुछ करता है तो यार.
Then they found out that this was important in pain. So, how do you perceive pain? So, if somebody hits you on your leg, how much pain do you feel depends on cannabinoid receptors.
It sounds like you're saying cannabinoid, and all of chat is gonna lose their mind when they hear this.
Oh my God.
Cannabinoid.
So pretty much just like how Vinod started off as just one meme and now it was everywhere. Can I Vinod exactly like that. And
Okay, got it.
yeah, tell
It
me.
sounds like all of these are have something to do with the after effects of CBD also, right? Like it's like it helps in reducing pain, helps you sleep, makes you hungry, you know, affects your memory in some way, probably kills your motivation. Okay, go on. Sorry, I'm just speculating.
And finally, they found out that it also has a lot of role in how you deal with stress.
Stress management, got it.
Right? And they started studying on specific things. So, one specific research that became very popular is suppose you are somebody who likes to exercise, say running. And when you go for a run, after an hour of running, you get that sense of joy. You get that sense of fulfillment, which is called as runner's high. And they found out that runner's high is because of CB receptors. Earlier, they thought that this was something called as endorphins. So that is a very popular word. अरे एंडोर्फिन रश हो गया, एंडोर्फिन किक मिल गया, बट दैट इज ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ कैनाबिनॉइड रिसेप्टर्स. सो देन इट बिकेम सुपर कॉम्प्लेक्स बिकॉज नाउ ये व्हाट डज इट नॉट डू, लाइक इट इज इन्वॉल्व इन एवरीथिंग एंड वी स्टिल डिडंट नो हाउ कैन इट डू सो मच एंड वी डिडंट लाइक 40 years ago वी डिडंट इवन नो ऑफ इट्स एग्जिस्टेंस एंड नाउ सडनली इट्स लाइक इट इज देयर एवरीवेयर
Where, yeah.
एंड इट वॉज
Sorry,
नॉट
what did you mean by runner's high? Like this is it's also involved in runner's high.
that kick
Or
that you get after running, that sense of happiness you get, it is
yeah.
because of this. So
Got
the
it, okay.
anandamide and CB receptors and all that.
Got it, okay.
So then they started looking into, okay, let's take this seriously. Let's find out where is the CB receptors and how does it work basically? Because now it started off with marijuana. We found out about this thing because of marijuana, but now it seemed like, okay, marijuana is just a small part of it. This is something much more important. There is something much more going on here than just getting high. So now what is actually going on?
Okay.
So then they started looking into the brain. So that's what we will do.
Okay.
Okay. So again, just to revise, you know about the lobes, you know about frontal, which is where the BFC is, and that is where your thinking and logic and all of that happens. You know about parietal, which is where your sense of direction and spatial orientation happens. You know temporal, which is where your memory, limbic system, emotions, all of that happens. And the
Occipital.
excellent of occipital, which is where you start seeing things. And you know the brainstem, which is where your all your survival things happen. So your breathing, your heart rate, your all your core survival things. And importantly, I'll finally introduce another area. Let's see, what color should I give it? I'll give it like this color, this red color. This is called as the cerebellum.
Cerebellum, okay.
Okay, cerebellum. So cerebellum is super important
Ah.
for ma calculating anything.
Got
So
it.
calculating time, calculating distance, calculating effort, force, volume, all of that.
Okay,
Okay,
understood.
right. Now they started looking for CB receptors.
Ah.
When you smoke up or when you consume marijuana, where do those THC molecules go and how does it affect? And they found out that CB receptors are everywhere in the brain.
Oh, wow.
Like literally all over.
Okay.
And this started getting super creepy because it's like there was this whole other system in the brain. So if you remember, we have spoken about a few systems. We've spoken about dopamine.
Correct.
And we've spoken about norepinephrine. We've spoken about
Correct.
serotonin,
Correct.
oxytocin. So these are all different systems that has different roles.
Correct.
Now suddenly it's like there is this whole other system that is everywhere in the brain and we don't know what it does.
Everywhere in brain and body also,
Everywhere in the
apparently.
brain, everywhere in the body.
And we didn't even know until like 40 years ago, apparently.
Right. So then they started looking a little deeper. So if you go deeper into the brain, so suppose we take the limbic system and we go deeper. Okay. So
Nice.
what you start
We have
seeing,
never zoomed in on this tree.
exactly. Now we have to zoom in because now what we see is there are lots of, wait, let me change the color of this. There are lots of neurons. So your brain is just made up of neurons. Right? So
Okay.
there are billions of neurons in the brain and they're all connected to each other. And they're all talking to each other all the time, continuously. Right? And if you zoom in still further, then what happens is you see that the space between one neuron and another. So where one neuron ends and the next neuron begins, that I'm going to draw it here now. That part, so this is one neuron and this is another neuron. This part is called as a synapse.
Yes,
And
correct.
at every synapse, the first neuron, so neuron one, is talking to neuron two. And the way it talks to neuron two is it, the first neuron will release something, release a chemical, and that chemical will hop over to the next neuron and enter into the next neuron, and that will get converted into an electric signal. So you have an electric signal here coming till here, then it gets converted into chemical signal, and then it again electric signal. So that is why every synapse is a electrochemical junction. So electrochemical. So electricity gets converted into chemical and then again it gets converted into electricity. And that is how
Got it.
your entire brain is connected.
Got it.
And these chemicals that gets released from synapse to synapse are called as neurotransmitters. And all these things that we spoke about, dopamine, norepinephrine, serotonin, these are all neurotransmitters.
Okay.
All right. So neurotransmitters basically help neurons talk to each other. That's it.
Got
And
it.
the way they talk to each other decides who you are as a person.
Oh wow. Okay. This is a lot of information very, very suddenly.
Sorry. Let's recap.
Okay.
You have the brain, you have all these different lobes,
Correct. And there's receptors all over.
There is
Just
receptors all
think
over.
me again from synapse, no?
So synapse में one
हाँ
synapse means neuron one talks to neuron two.
हाँ
Neuron one gives a chemical to neuron two.
हाँ
Neuron two takes that chemical and says okay, and then takes that message forward.
Got it.
That's it.
That's it. Okay.
That's it.
And this is
Cool.
called the electrochemical
Yeah, forget
transmission.
about that. Forget about that. That is,
Okay.
it's not important.
Got it.
The
Okay,
only
understood.
thing, only thing you have to know is neuron one gives one neurotransmitter to neuron two, and neuron two takes that as a signal saying, okay, so this is what you want to tell me. I understood.
Got it. Okay. And the
Now,
gap between these two is called a synapse.
yes, so this whole thing is called as the synapse.
Got it. Got it. Okay.
Okay,
Understood.
so if let's take an example. If somebody from your opposite building,
Sorry, Sid, what does this have to do with the cannabinoid receptors?
exactly, so that's what we are just saying.
Okay.
So if somebody in your opposite building is telling you to tell somebody in the next building something and they are shouting to you, you hear it, you go to the other side of your flat and you
And then
shout
you
out to the
shout it
next,
back. Correct. You are the
right?
middleman, huh?
Right. But if that other guy is not able to understand, so if the first guy said something in Marathi and the other guy only knows in Hindi,
How do you
you will have
translate it?
to,
Need a
you will have to
translator.
go back to the first guy and tell him ki acha nahi, this language will not do, tell it to me in a different way.
Okay.
So what is happening is that so this is number one. Number one gives a message to number two, and number two gives a message to number three. If this is not working, number two will have to now give a feedback.
सेइंग हेलो उसको मराठी नहीं
समझ
आता
लो,
है
हाँ हिंदी मध्ये
हिंदी
सांगा.
मध्ये सांगा तुम्ही काय करतात हे काय चाललंय इथे हाँ
Now, suppose this feedback is not there,
हाँ
then ये जो भी बोल रहा है कुछ फायदा नहीं है,
सब गायब हो जाएगा बीच में
सब गायब हो
हाँ
जाएगा. बट
हाँ
अगर फीडबैक है तो ये बंदा समझ गया, तो ही दिस गाय लर्न्स.
हाँ ही बी लाइक ओके मला मला कळलं आता मी हिंदी मध्ये बोलणार
एग्जैक्टली. सो दिस फीडबैक इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन एनी कम्युनिकेशन. यू नीड टू गेट अ फीडबैक
करेक्ट
कि मैं जो भी बोल रहा हूँ वो फायदा कर रहा है कि नहीं, राइट?
करेक्ट
सो
नाउ
चैट इज आवर फीडबैक.
चैट वी आर नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट लव एंड रिलेशनशिप प्रॉब्लम्स ओके गो ऑन
सो राइट नाउ चैट इज आवर फीडबैक, बिकॉज इफ चैट इज विद अस
हाँ
देन हम लोग जो बात करें वो पहुंच रहा है.
चैट के बीच में वहां पे डीलिंग चल रही है उनकी अलग है तू भी तू हैदराबाद में मैं भी हैदराबाद में तेरे पास कितना है
अच्छा,
मेरे पास कितना है उनका अलग ही चल रहा
दैट इज ऑल्सो फीडबैक दैट वी आर अटेंडिंग
हाँ
एट सम लेवल. वो समझ रहे हैं हम लोग क्या बोल रहे हैं.
गॉट इट ओके
नाउ
हाँ
व्हाई इज दिस एंडोकैनाबिनॉइड इंपॉर्टेंट, इज बिकॉज व्हाट दे फाउंड आउट इज दैट व्हेन न्यूरॉन वन टॉक्स टू न्यूरॉन टू, न्यूरॉन टू सेंड्स अ सिग्नल बैक टू न्यूरॉन वन सेइंग आई हैव अंडरस्टूड, और नहीं समझा तो और किसी तरीके से बता.
गॉट इट
दिस दिस इज कॉल्ड एज फीडबैक. इट्स ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज रिट्रोग्रेड फीडबैक, मतलब पीछे आ रहा है, वापस आ रहा
Got it.
है. एंड
That's like saying thank you.
थैंक यू और फक ऑफ और वट एवर. एंड दिस
हाँ जरूर ओके
फीडबैक
ओके
इज डन बाय कैनाबिनॉइड रिसेप्टर.
ओ वाह व्हाट अ पोलाइट रिसेप्टर हाँ
राइट. सो
पोस्टमैन रिसेप्टर ही जस्ट रिलेज बैक इन्फॉर्मेशन
इट
गॉट इट
रे यू रिले बैक इंफॉर्मेशन. सो नाउ न्यूरॉन वन टॉक्स टू न्यूरॉन टू, न्यूरॉन टू रिटर्न्स द मैसेज सेइंग ओके दिस इज गुड, नहीं थोड़ा और जोर से, नहीं थोड़ा और कम करके, व्हाट एवर इट इज. दिस फीडबैक
थोड़ा और जोर से व्हाट न्यूरॉन इज सेइंग थोड़ा और जोर से
मतलब ओके आई गिव यू एन एग्जाम्पल.
माय गॉड ओके गॉट
न्यूरॉन
इट
न्यूरॉन वन रिलीजेस वन न्यूरो ट्रांसमीटर,
हाँ
एंड न्यूरॉन टू के लिए वो काफी नहीं है, उसको समझ में नहीं आया. सो
हाँ
नाउ न्यूरॉन वन रिलीजेस 10 न्यूरो ट्रांसमीटर्स,
हाँ
ये बहुत ज्यादा हो गया. सो नाउ न्यूरॉन वन रिलीजेस 5 न्यूरो ट्रांसमीटर.
लाइक पांच ही छोड़ लेकिन जोर से छोड़ लाइक
देर आर सम एरियाज ऑफ द ब्रेन जो ऐसे ही बात करते हैं. अभी वो लोकैलिटी ऐसा है तो मैं क्या करूं.
ऑफ ऑल थिंग्स यू कुड हैव चोजन यू सेड थोड़ा और जोर से सेड
ओह गॉड
गॉन
want
This weird sexual feedback was so unrequired.
to.
क्या हो रहा है साइनेप्स में? हाँ, हेलो, व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन?
अरे यार, सो आई मीन ओके, टू बी फेयर, सेक्स में भी फीडबैक इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
But that's for another day, guys. That's for another
दैट्स
day.
फॉर अनदर डे.
Yes.
सो
Okay. Understood.
दिस फीडबैक
हाँ
कैसे होता है?
हाँ
न्यूरॉन टू विल प्रोड्यूस आनंद माइंड.
हाउ? ओ
सो एवरी न्यूरॉन हैज द कैपेसिटी टू मेक दिस मॉलिक्यूल, एंड दिस आनंद माइंड विल नाउ. सो वी टॉक्ट अबाउट एज अ साइनैप्स, राइट? सो
हाँ
दिस इज अ साइनैप्स, एंड साइनैप्स में यूजुअली न्यूरॉन वन टू न्यूरॉन टू सिग्नल जाता है, बट वॉट आनंदमाइड डज इज ए वो रिवर्स करता है. तो आनंदमाइड विल एंटर फ्रॉम एग्जिट फ्रॉम न्यूरॉन टू, कम बैक टू न्यूरॉन वन एंड कन्वे
एंड
कि
आनंदमय
क्या करना
ऐसे
है.
ही बनता है, ऐसे ऐसे ही बनता है.
हाँ, मतलब उसके न्यूरॉन टू के अंदर बहुत सारे केमिकल्स होते हैं जो साथ में मिला के आनंदमाइड को बनाना पड़ता है,
पर इट
बट
गेट्स मेड फॉर नो रीजन एट ऑल.
इट गेट्स मेड फॉर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रीजन, फॉर फीडबैक.
ओके
एंड न्यूरॉन वन के अंदर कैनाबिनॉइड रिसेप्टर होता है. सो नाउ दिस इज द लॉक एंड दिस इज द की.
Got it. So
सो दिस विल
anandamide
गो एंड फिट इनटू
fits
द
into the
लॉक,
cannabinoid receptor.
कैनाबिनोइड रिसेप्टर,
हाँ
एंड दैट इज हाउ न्यूरॉन वन नोज दैट आई शुड मॉड्यूलेट.
Got
एंड
it.
दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट
So
वर्ड.
anandamide is a feedback hormone. No,
यस
it's a हाँ.
यस एग्जैक्टली,
It's a feedback hormone.
इट्स अ फीडबैक हार्मोन.
Oh, got it. Okay.
एंड नाउ
That is why these receptors exist for
यस
feedback during a synapse.
यस
And we are fucking putting ganja inside
यस
Got it. Okay.
सो ऑल दीज हार्मोन्स. सो नाउ वी नो, ओके, डोपामिन मेक्स यू हैप्पी, यू नो दैट.
Yes.
Norepinephrine, you know it wakes you up, it makes you excited, anxious,
Correct.
panic
Alert.
attack.
Alert.
Oxytocin makes you want to, be in a community and all of that, like social bonding. All these hormones are forward. मतलब न्यूरॉन वन न्यूरॉन टू को बोलेगा ये ले डोपामिन, अभी खुश रहे. बट न्यूरॉन टू के पास भी कुछ तो हक है ना, बात करने के लिए वापस, कि अच्छा मुझे इतना डोपामिन नहीं चाहिए, नहीं और डोपामिन दे. दैट इज वाया आनंदमाइड.
ओ वाओ
तो अगर आनंदमाइड ने, सो आनंदमाइड डिसाइड्स कि इतना डोपामिन से हाउ मच हैप्पीनेस विल यू गेट. सो आनंदमाइड इटसेल्फ इजंट मेकिंग यू हैप्पी, बट आनंदमाइड इज अलाउइंग अ स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ डोपामिन आल्सो टू मेक यू हैप्पी, और वाइस वर्सा. जितना भी डोपामिन डाल, आई विल नॉट लेट यू बी हैप्पी,
समझ
बोथ
गया.
वेज. सो आनंदमाइड विल मॉड्यूलेट,
गॉट इट. ओके ओके
राइट?
ओके
एंड दिस इज वेयर दिस होल थिंग कम्स इनटू अ सॉर्ट ऑफ फोकस, दैट दिस इज कॉल्ड एज द एंडो कैनाबिनॉइड सिस्टम.
मार दो मुझे, मार ही दो तुम लोग.
ओके, वील कॉल इट ईसीएस.
जैसे ओ दैट्स वे बेटर, आई विल रिमेम्बर दिस वे बेटर. थैंक यू वेरी
ईसीएस,
मच सिद्धार्थ
ओके,
मोनियर.
ईसीएस.
हाँ
ईसीएस तो सुना ही है.
ओके. एंडो
हाँ,
कैनाबिनोइड सिस्टम. गॉट
एंड
इट.
ओके, सो दिस इज व्हाट दिस इज. सो दिस इज व्हेन वी टॉक्ट अबाउट कि बॉडी में सब जगह पे ये है. दिस इज बिकॉज सब जगह पे समबडी, सम नर्व इज टॉकिंग टू अनदर नर्व.
करेक्ट.
सिग्नलिंग तो हो ही रहा है, कंटिन्यूस कॉन्वर्जेशन हो ही रहा है. तो वेन एवर देर इज कॉन्वर्जेशन, देर हैज टू बी फीडबैक, एंड दैट फीडबैक इज बींग डन बाई ईसीएस.
जरूरी है.
जरूरी है, क्योंकि अगर वन वे कॉन्वर्जेशन हुआ तो हम लोग को पता ही नहीं चलेगा हाउ मच इज टू मच, राइट? एंड द गुड थिंग अबाउट ईसीएस इज दैट वन, इट इज एंशियंट. लाइक आई सेड, रैट्स में है, मतलब समझ लो हमेशा से. तो बिकॉज इट हैज बीन अराउंड फॉर सो लॉन्ग, इट इज वेरी वेल कंट्रोल्ड. एंड सेकेंड, इट इज वेरी क्लोजली कनेक्टेड टू द एनवायरमेंट. तो बिकॉज इट इज एवरीवेयर, इट नोज बाहर क्या चल रहा है. तो बाहर आर यू इन एन एंग्जाइटी इंड्यूसिंग स्टेट, आर यू गोइंग टू गो इन टू एन एग्जाम, आर यू यू नो फीलिंग अबाउट टू बी वेरी हैप्पी, सब कुछ पता है
गॉट
इसमें, राइट? सो इट इज बेस्ड ऑन द एनवायरमेंट. एंड टू पुट इट इन डिफरेंट वे, द फंक्शन ऑफ एंडोक्रेनॉइड इज टू कीप यू इन बैलेंस. सब कुछ, तुम्हारा पेन, तुम्हारा मेमोरी, तुम्हारा इंटरनल इमोशंस, तुम्हारा बॉडी स्टेट, सब कुछ बैलेंस में रखना एंडोकैनाबिनॉइड सिस्टम का फंक्शन है.
और हम उसमें गांजा घुसा रहे, समझ गया.
नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन यू स्मोक अप. अभी ईसीएस है और ईसीएस के ऊपर तुमने मारुआना डाल दी, ठीक है? नाउ मारुआना, व्हेन वी टॉक ऑफ मारुआना, वी विल बेसिकली बी टॉकिंग ऑफ टीएचसी, बिकॉज दैट इज द मेन केमिकल दैट अफेक्ट्स द एंडोकैनाबिनॉइड.
इज सीबीडी नॉट कंसिडर्ड टू बी मेन केमिकल ऑफ मारुआना?
इट इज, बट द ट्रेडिशनल इफेक्ट्स दैट यू जस्ट मेंशन्ड,
किक,
द केक, यस, सो द केक, दैट एंग्जायटी, दैट ऑल दोस,
रिसेप्टर में वैसे भी टीएचसी ही जाता है, सीबीडी तो नहीं आता.
सीबीडी भी जाता है,
सीबीडी भी आता है क्या? अच्छा,
हाँ,
ओके ओके,
बट दे हैव डिफरिंग इफेक्ट्स.
ओके,
सो वी विल टॉक ऑफ सीबीडी लाइक टुवर्ड्स द एंड, बट जो हम ट्रेडिशनली मारुआना के साथ एसोसिएट करते हैं, दो सिम्टम्स आर टीएचसी.
गॉट इट, गॉट इट, गॉट इट.
ओके
ओके,
नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट क्या होता है, लाइक टीएचसी से व्हाट इज द इफेक्ट. ओके, एंड यू कैन इमेजिन ऑल्सो कि अगर ब्रेन में सब जगह पे ये है, ईसीएस रिसेप्टर्स है, हाँ, सो देन टीएचसी विल गो एंड इट विल
टेक हाइजैक द होल ब्रेन,
राइट? एंड द डिफरेंस बिटवीन टीएचसी वर्सेस से आनंदमाइड इज, आनंदमाइड इज वेरी टाइटली कंट्रोल्ड.
Yeah, it's a functional
system.
Hormone. Yeah, it's super. Right. It's almost like a lubricant for communication, right? That's what anandamide.
Perfect. Yeah. Exactly. Like too little and it will stop. Too much and it will slip.
Yeah. So yeah.
Exactly like a lubricant. And yeah. Abhi kon chalo chalo trainer. It's my fault. I put the idea in. Lot of anandamide released in your head when I said.
Hey, lubricant is not that way. Lubricant is very different from
Joel. Did I say anything?
And all.
Did
what,
I say anything?
What you were saying.
मैंने कुछ कहा ही नहीं. Your anandamide is making random connections.
Sid, who's the comedian on this stream?
You know all of neuroscience now. Someone has to fill the.
Got it. Okay. Okay. Got it.
Oh my God. Okay. So, THC goes in. Now, when you smoke up, those chemicals from your lungs, or when you have bhang, those chemicals from your stomach, they're getting absorbed. They go into your blood and they go into your brain. Now, those chemicals don't know where there is a need for more ECS stimulation, where there is a need for less ECS stimulation. Wo nahi pata. Because blood flow is everywhere, sab jagah jayega. And jahan jahan wo chemical ja raha hai, jahan khali receptor dikh gaya, it will go and attach.
Got it. Got it.
Now, your brain doesn't know ki ye bahar se aaya hai, andar se aaya hai.
Got it.
Receptor fill kiya matlab, kuch to purpose hoga uska.
Understood.
So your brain will start acting like, acha, ye isne signal diya, matlab, theek hai, I will act. But now that balance is gone. So now one part of your brain thinks that you are very anxious, while one part of your brain thinks you are damn chill, because those are different networks. But they're both getting activated at the same time. Anandamide wouldn't have done this. But THC would.
Anandamide is more measured.
Yeah.
जितना जितना चाहिए उतना ही, एंड इट्स वेरी ट्रांजैक्शनल इन नेचर.
यस.
व्हेरएज टीएचसी इट्स रियली इट्स लाइक अ पार्टी क्रैशर, लाइक दे आर क्रैशिंग अ पार्टी दैट्स
एग्जैक्टली
रिक्वायर्ड.
एग्जैक्टली. सो इट इज लिटरली लाइक समबडी हैज जस्ट थ्रोन वाटर ओवर अ पेंटिंग. लाइक इट विल गो वेरएवर इट कैन, लाइक इट विल गो जहां पे भी फ्लो कर सकते हैं, इट विल फ्लो. And everything will get distorted, right? So even though you are using a system that is already existing, because the sequence on and the intensity is not modulated, it is going to be haywire,
Got it,
which is
got it.
why anandamide won't may not make you super high, but THC might. Now let's look into that. Now give me any random symptom. Like let's just take it effect by effect, and I'll just tell you कैसे होता है.
Got it. Okay.
Like yeah, tell me
Great.
one thing that marijuana does.
It enables randomness inside the brain. Random thoughts, like it's not very
रैंडम
random.
एसोसिएशन,
Random association, yeah.
राइट? तो कहीं से भी ऐसे अचानक से कुछ भी याद आ जाता है,
Yeah.
राइट? सो लेट्स लुक एट एरिया बाय एरिया. वेयर इज मेमोरी स्टोर्ड सिंस यू आर द न्यूरो साइंटिस्ट नाउ? सी,
हिप्पोकैम्पस.
आई टोल्ड यू दिस इज व्हाई आई एम डूइंग स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी. हिप्पोकैम्पस में तुम्हारा मेमोरी स्टोर्ड है. हिप्पोकैम्पस में कैनाबिनॉइड रिसेप्टर्स भरे हुए हैं. तुम्हारा THC चला गया वहां पे, एंड द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट दिस कैनाबिनॉइड रिसेप्टर, इट्स नॉट दैट सब जगह पे इट विल हैव अ सेम इफेक्ट. इट्स नॉट दैट सब जगह पे बढ़ाएगा कुछ एक्शन या कम करेगा, बिकॉज इट इज अ मॉड्यूलेटिंग थिंग. इट इज सपोज टू बी लाइक ओके, ये न्यूरॉन में कम हुआ तो मैं इधर बढ़ाऊंगा, लेकिन अगर इधर बढ़ाएगा तो ये इधर कम करूंगा. इट इज सपोज टू बी इन बैलेंस, बट THC का ऐसा नहीं
नहीं
है.
समझा, मैं नहीं समझा. लास्ट दो सेंटेंस
ओके
रिपीट करो.
ओके ओके. सो आनंदमाइड का कैसा है कि अगर ओके सपोज अगर मेरे मेरे घर में अगर खाना कम हुआ तो मैं जाके ऑर्डर करूंगा.
करेक्ट
तो दीज टू थिंग्स आर डिपेंडेंट.
करेक्ट करेक्ट करेक्ट
तो
करेक्ट.
आनंदमाइड
नीड
देखता
बेस्ड,
है पहले कि यहाँ पे
नीड
कम है क्या,
बेस्ड.
तो ही मैं करूंगा.
करेक्ट,
बट THC विल डायरेक्टली गो एंड बाय इट इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ खाना कम हुआ है कि नहीं.
गॉट इट.
एंड इट माइट ऑल्सो टेल समबडी एल्स कि खाना बहुत ज्यादा है तो तुम कम खाओ, या वाइस वर्सा. सो इट इज गोइंग टू बी ऑल हैपहजार्ड एक्साइटेशन. तो हिप्पोकैम्पस में क्या करता है कि THC विल गो टू द हिप्पोकैम्पस एंड रैंडमली एक्टिवेट मेमोरीज.
Got it. Randomly activate memories.
ओके, नाउ राइट नेक्स्ट टू द हिप्पोकैम्पस इज अ प्लेस कॉल्ड एज अमिगडला.
हाँ,
एंड डू यू रिमेंबर वट
इमोशन,
अमिगडला डज? यस,
इमोशन स्टोर हाउस है ना ये, तो याद है.
एमोशन मेनली थ्रेट रिलेटेड.
थ्रेट रिलेटेड. हाँ, यहाँ से ऑफेंस यहाँ से आता है, गांड फट जाता है सबका. समझ गया मैं.
ये यहाँ पे भी क्या, वॉट इज फील्ड यहाँ पे भी? इट इज कैनाबिनॉइड रिसेप्टर्स.
करेक्ट.
तो THC विल गो हियर ऑल्सो, एंड दिस इज वॉट कैन
दिस
ट्रिगर
इज
योर पैनिक अटैक.
ये तेरा BT यहां से होता है. इफ योर THC मेक्स इट टू योर अमिगडिला, यू स्टार्ट गेटिंग दिस लाइक एंग्जाइटी, बैड ट्रिप,
या
वगैरह वगैरह वगैरह.
एंड
इनफैक्ट क्या, इट्स ऑफन प्रोन टू गो देयर द फर्स्ट टाइम यू हैव मैरुआना.
या
मे बी बिकॉज देर आर लॉट ऑफ, आई डोंट नो, मे बी इट्स अ कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड रिसेप्टिव एरिया, मे बी, आई डोंट नो.
वेरी कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड, बिकॉज अमिगडला में मॉड्यूलेशन कितना इंपॉर्टेंट है. बिकॉज जस्ट थिंक, ओके, इफ यू आर एट होम, यू आर चिल, योर अमिगडला इज वेरी रिलैक्स्ड राइट नाउ. सपोज योर अमिगडला इज सडनली बिकमिंग सुपर एक्टिव, यू विल थिंक एवरीथिंग इज अ थ्रेट. लाइक यू विल थिंक चैट इज
करेक्ट
थ्रेट.
करेक्ट करेक्ट. इट हैज टू, यू हैव अ करेक्ट मेजरमेंट ऑफ थ्रेट इज इंपॉर्टेंट,
राइट?
व्हिच इज व्हाई देर आर मेनी 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 रिसेप्टर्स देयर टू एनेबल फ्री फ्लो ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, सो दैट यू डोंट ओवर रिएक्ट टू थ्रेट्स. दैट्स
एग्जैक्टली
व्हाई इट्स देयर, एंड दैट्स व्हाई द फर्स्ट टाइम THC एंटर्स इट्स लाइकली टू अफेक्ट योर एमिगडिला टू सम डिग्री, बिकॉज इट्स हैवी, यू नो,
या
लॉट्स ऑफ रिसेप्टर्स देयर.
लॉट्स ऑफ रिसेप्टर्स देयर मस्ट वर्क.
Ah, this is why a
एग्जैक्टली
lot of people, when the first time they have marijuana, they are prone to a bad trip, and you know it often puts them off marijuana. So
या
they're like, nahi, mere me, it doesn't suit me.
या
Essentially, their amygdala is getting hijacked by the THC.
हाईजैक. एंड ऑल्सो बिकॉज इट्स ए न्यू एक्सपीरियंस, अमिगडाला हैज नो रेफरेंस पॉइंट कि क्या हो रहा है.
करेक्ट 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 करेक्ट
तो इट
करेक्ट.
इज एक्चुअली अ थ्रेट, नॉट जस्ट लाइक अ फार्माकोलॉजिकल थ्रेट. लाइक इट इज एक्चुअली अ थ्रेट बिकॉज इट इज न्यू, तो डबल
चैट
थ्रेट
चैट
हो
तुम लोग
गया.
समझा ना ये क्यों होता है. बहुत लोगों को BT होता है ना पहली बार. यस यस. समवन आल्सो सेड दिस इज व्हाई क्रॉनिक पोट स्मोकर्स, पोट्स पोट स्मोकर्स, आई सेड ओ माय
पॉट्स
गॉड, पोट स्मोकर्स, व्हाट इज, व्हाट हैपेंड टू मी फॉर अ ब्रीफ
Anandamide all
मोमेंट.
over the place.
जीज, दिस इज क्रॉनिक पॉट स्मोकर्स बिकम वेरी पैरानॉइड. दिस इज,
ओके.
इट्स कॉल्ड समथिंग ना, इट्स कॉल्ड कैनबिस साइकोसिस और समथिंग लाइक दैट, विच इज वेर समवन थिंक्स दैट द यू नो द वर्ल्ड इज अगेंस्ट देम, दे कॉन्स्टेंटली पैरानॉइड.
इट कुड हैपन.
इट कुड हैपन इफ यू लाइक ओवर डोजिंग ऑन ऑन. बाय द वे दिस इज अ वेरी रियल थिंग चैट, आई वॉन्ट यू गाइज टू नो दिस. आई नो टू ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स हु have gone on these binge weekends and they've just smoked excessively for weeks and weeks, who then had to be hospitalized because of the amount of cannabis that they consumed. It made them not behave like themselves at all. Like they were constantly paranoid and they would start rambling stories about, you know, how the prime minister is of Israel is after me, and it's really random connections, you know. It doesn't make any sense. This friend of mine had some connection to Israel. That's why I was talking about Israel so much. But yeah, anyway.
Because that is what their amygdala is afraid of.
Yeah, correct, correct.
Underlying, already they have that fear.
Yeah, that gets triggered even further.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so this, I know, I have had an experience being, as someone who has dealt with someone with cannabis psychosis. So it's not a healthy thing to happen to anyone.
Truly. And, also, remember, Tanmay, we spoke about in Learning to Learn, we spoke about how stress is important for learning. Like, so in a normal person, the role of this cannabinoid receptor is that, जैसे तुम्हारा अगर anxiety बहुत ज्यादा है तो तुम कुछ सीख नहीं पाओगे.
Correct.
But there is a point जब तुम्हारा anxiety एक
manageable है,
वहां पे you can learn.
Yeah.
लेकिन थोड़ा है, इट्स नॉट जीरो, थोड़ा है.
गोल्डिलॉक्स प्रिंसिपल,
गोल्डिलॉक्स प्रिंसिपल, द फ्लो, द होल थिंग. सो द मोर अमाउंट ऑफ कैनाबिनॉइड रिसेप्टर्स आर एक्टिवेटेड, तुम्हारा एंग्जाइटी कम होते जाता है. बट
ओ रियली,
हाँ, बट यू ओवरशूट इट एंड एंग्जाइटी गोज अप.
इट्स लाइक अ हॉकी स्टिक.
यस.
ओ ब्यूटिफुल.
सो आनंदमाइड कैन डू दिस. आनंदमाइड कैन मॉड्यूलेट एंड ब्रिंग योर एंग्जाइटी डाउन 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 टू द What is your right amount? So that is also there. Anxiety सबके लिए अलग होता है.
Hey, so hang on.
Yeah.
So is that why when you're feeling highly anxious, heavy breathing, journaling, thinking to yourself is just making the neurons work? And when the neurons work, when you think, there is exchange of anandamide. But is it like, doesn't overthinking also cause anxiety?
It does. So it
I was overthinking.
Correct. But not for everyone.
Not for everyone. Got it.
So that is why it is so subjective. That is why Anandamide is awesome, because it is sort of made for you. It is tailor made for you. Whereas pot is generic. So tumne le liya, to how much is too much for you? How much is too little for you? Like that is completely subjective.
Got it. Okay. Right? Okay.
And okay, what else does pot do? Okay, let's talk about hunger, right?
Let's talk about hunger. Yeah.
Right. Now,
भूख काहे को लगता है, मंची क्यों आता है, why I want biscuit after I do marijuana, ऐसा चैट पूछ रहा है मैंने.
Of course. Chat has explored a lot. Chat is super. So, what happens in hunger is, when you are normally hungry, अगर आपने खाना नहीं खाया है, so there is a part on your brain called as the hypothalamus. Now, these are all new areas, but theek hai. Hypothalamus. Now, hypothalamus has a very important role of maintaining your balance. Again, so it releases all your hormones.
Got it.
So, agar aapko bahut thand lag rahi hai, agar aapko bahut garmi lag rahi hai, so hypothalamus is what regulates your temperature.
Sweater hormone or fan hormone.
Boy. And इसी से हंगर हार्मोन भी होता है, ऑरेक्सिन बोलते हैं. नेम इज नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट राइट नाउ,
बट
हाँ, सो ऑरेक्सिन इज द वन दैट कंट्रोल्स योर हंगर. हाइपोथैलेमस में भी
ऑरेक्सिन आल्सो गेट्स रिलीज्ड विद एंडोर्फिन व्हेन यू वर्कआउट. मेबी
इट डज एक्चुअली.
हाँ, इसलिए वर्कआउट के बाद भूख लगता है ना, बॉडी को जरूरत पड़ती है खाने.
राइट, सो दैट फीडबैक लूप इज देयर. बट दैट्स द इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग, हाउ मच ऑरेक्सिन इज रिलीज्ड इज वेरी डिफरेंट. सो इफ यू हैव गॉन ऑन, इफ यू आर समबडी यूज्ड टू फास्टिंग, after your 10th fast bahut kam orexin nikle, but after your first fast, like, you can't wait to eat again.
Got it
because you're super hungry because orexin levels are high.
Got it
right. So yahan pe bhi cannabinoid receptors hain, to Anandamide is supposed to modulate this also. Now THC will come here, make you hungry, irrationally. Even if you've just had dinner, you will still feel hungry because orexin, THC stimulates those receptors. Another thing that THC does is it makes you super happy at eating food.
Why?
So what happens is just next to amygdala, this is a familiar place called as nucleus accumbens. And this is where dopamine acts. And what they found was that, so they took anandamide and they injected it into the rat at the nucleus accumbens, right? Uske upar dal diya. Aur pura high dose de diya. Now that rat couldn't stop eating because the nucleus accumbens was just hyperactive. So it is sort of like the other end of amygdala. Just amygdala activate ho gaya, toh you are super afraid. Nucleus accumbens activate ho gaya, toh you just want pleasure. So you just keep eating because that is the easiest form of pleasure.
Got it. Okay.
So ye dono mila ke, toh orexin aa gaya, toh you are hungry. And tumne thoda bhi kha liya, ek chip kha liya, toh tumko itna achha lag raha hai, that chip. That you want to keep at.
Dairy milk silk cad में होता है ना ऐसा पूरा बदन पे चॉकलेट वैसा.
Yeah.
समझ गया.
You can, yes, a lot of anandamide in that ad. It is exactly like that.
Got it. अनिकेत ने पूछा, bro, weed से anxiety और बढ़ गया, please explain. अनिकेत अब भी समझाया.
अब भी समझा.
30 सेकंड पहले स्ट्रीम में 30 सेकंड पीछे जाओ.
मैं डायग्राम भी बनाया मैंने.
डायग्राम बना के पूरा अब भी हम लोग डिटेल में सीखा है. देख लो. अमिग्डाला हाईजैक हो रहा है तुम्हारा बेसिकली.
ओके सो और अच्छा हाँ, देन फाइनली वी विल गेट टू द इंटरेस्टिंग बिट, द मोर इंटरेस्टिंग बिट, व्हिच इज हाई क्यू होता है.
हाई वाला फील. हाँ, किक.
व्हाट इज दैट? अभी हम लोग हाई बोलते हैं तो क्या है, व्हाट इज दैट फीलिंग, क्या होता है उसमें?
क्या होता है?
क्या
होता है हाई वाला फीलिंग में? हल्का हल्का वाला फीलिंग आता है. सो आई एम अज्यूमिंग द पार्ट दैट डज योर मोटर कॉर्टेक्स इज हाईजैक लिटिल बिट, मे बी, आई डोंट नो. हाई वाले फीलिंग में और क्या होता है? चैट बताओ, व्हाट हैपेंस, व्हाट डिस्क्राइब द फीलिंग ऑफ गेटिंग हाई, व्हाट हैपेंस? फीलिंग्स, माय आईज गेट रेड एंड स्लीपी.
Eyes getting red, sleepy, when you feel like you can't really walk straight. जब तुम बोलने को try करते हो तो your voice is not your normal voice.
Relax होता है, relax.
You can feel totally relaxed. Your perception of time is
sort of time gone. Is impaired, yes.
एक मिनट गया कि एक घंटा गया कि एक दिन गया. अभी when you are high, especially marijuana high.
I want to quote Abhishek here who has said मस्त लगता है. Thanks Abhishek. Must is a scientific word, I must say. got it. You feel light, falling from the sky type of feeling.
Yeah.
Feeling of weightlessness. Yeah.
So that, all those things sort of come from your altered perception of yourself. So we all have this idea that hum log kahan pe hai, kaise baithe hai, हम लोग क्या कर रहे हैं, ठीक है? एंड दिस फॉल्स इनटू दैट 3D परसेप्शन वाला थिंग. सो व्हिच वाज दैट एरिया?
3D परसेप्शन, इट वाज, आई फॉरगॉट, वन ऑफ द लोब्स. हैंग ऑन.
या
चैट, इफ एनीवन कैन आंसर, व्हाट इज वेयर, व्हाट लोब इज द वन दैट टेल्स यू अबाउट?
या इट्स कॉल्ड पैराइटल.
अच्छा, पैराइटल. ओह गॉड,
फ्रंटल के जस्ट पीछे.
हां. दिस कैलकुलेशन करता है.
कैलकुलेशन ये वाला करता है, सेरिबेलम करता है.
सॉरी.
सो नहीं, सो बोथ ऑफ दीज एरियाज आर एक्चुअली इन्वॉल्वड इन दिस.
पैराइटल में मोटर कॉर्टेक्स है?
पैराइटल के जस्ट सामने मोटर कॉर्टेक्स है. मोटर कॉर्टेक्स एक्चुअली पार्ट ऑफ फ्रंटल, बट देन इट इज, मतलब ऑल न्यूरॉन्स आर कनेक्टेड.
करेक्ट.
इट्स ऑल जस्ट वन स्पेक्ट्रम. सो पैराइटल में क्या होता है कि पैराइटल में तुम्हारा खुद का बॉडी का एक इमेज होता है कि अच्छा मैं यहाँ पे बैठा हूँ और मुझे ठंड लग रही है, गर्मी लग रही है, ऑल ऑफ दैट. एंड योर 3D, मतलब अगल बगल में क्या चल रहा है, हाउ बिग इज दिस रूम, हाउ बिग इज द पर्सन इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, कितना दूर बैठा है, ऑल ऑफ दैट इज पैराइटल. वहां पे भी सब कैनाबिनॉइड रिसेप्टर है. सपोज दैट गेट्स ऑल्टर्ड, दिस इज वाई सडनली यू स्टार्ट फीलिंग लाइक ओ
योर
द रूम में
लाइट,
यू आर लाइट, यू आर फ्लोटिंग, द रूम इज श्रिंकिंग,
हाँ
आदमी का चेहरा बड़ा है और बॉडी इज श्रिंकिंग.
हाँ वैसे इतना नहीं होता है, आई डोंट नो व्हाट फकिंग माल यू गाइस हैव बीन स्मोकिंग, पर ये हेलुसिनेशन वगैरह तो नहीं होता, ये कुछ ज्यादा ही है।
मैंने सुना है भांग के साथ होता है, आई हैव
हाँ
नो आइडिया.
मे बी भांग के साथ होता होगा, पर ये बट या दिस सीम्स बेसिकली दिमाग का पूरा मैथ्स गायब हो जाता है, राइट?
करेक्ट.
यू योर बेसिक मैथमेटिकल एबिलिटी
या इट्स
इज
चेंज्ड, इट्स ऑल्टर्ड. सो बिकॉज तुम्हारा मॉड्यूलेशन चला गया, योर फीडबैक इज नाउ ऑल ओवर द प्लेस. बिकॉज व्हेन यू आर कैलकुलेटिंग समथिंग, यू विल फर्स्ट सी समबडी एंड थिंक दैट ये 10 मीटर दूर है, बट इन योर ब्रेन देर आर फीडबैक्स दैट आर कोरिलेटिंग अदर थिंग्स. कि अच्छा ये 10 मीटर दूर तुझे लग रहा है, बट ये रूम ही 3 मीटर का है, तो वो कैसे 10 मीटर हो सकता है.
करेक्ट
बट
करेक्ट करेक्ट।
दैट फीडबैक आना चाहिए. अगर वो फीडबैक ही चला गया, तो यू कुड हैव अ 10 मीटर दूर पर्सन इन अ 3 मीटर रूम, बिकॉज योर ब्रेन इज नाउ कंप्लीटली डिस्कनेक्टेड फ्रॉम ईच अदर. एंड दैट इज वॉट हैपन्स वेन यू स्मोक अप. एंड अगर सेरिबेलम में घुस गया THC, जो घुसना ही है, देन ऑल योर कैलकुलेशन इज गॉन. सो नाउ यू कांट वॉक वेरी वेल. योर योर मोटर मूवमेंट्स आर नाउ डिफरेंट फ्रॉम योर नॉर्मल मूवमेंट्स.
समझ गया चैट, समझा कि नहीं? डन, ओके।
एंड टाइम, सो टाइम इज ऑल्सो कैलकुलेटेड इन योर सेरिबेलम, तो टाइम का भी चला जाता
करेक्ट आदित्य,
है.
तेरा सवाल का जवाब मिल गया यहाँ पे।
अच्छा, आदित्य ने पूछा था
आदित्य
क्या?
ने पूछा था, एक मोमेंट
ओके,
दूसरे मोमेंट से डिस्कनेक्टेड लगता है, टाइम सीम्स लाइक सेपरेट डिस्कनेक्टेड सेकंड्स। यस,
करेक्ट.
सो
सो
सेरिबेलम आल्सो इट इफेक्ट्स,
या
बेसिकली इट इफेक्ट्स द ऑल द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द ब्रेन, सो ऑलमोस्ट ऑल
एवरीथिंग,
फंक्शंस गेट अफेक्टेड।
नथिंग इज लेफ्ट.
Sid, how does that explain artists who want to, like, who like to create
या
after usage of marijuana, that randomness, which is, you know, when two, you would not have made this connection when you were, you know, so
या
to say, sober.
एग्जैक्टली. सो नाउ दिस इज, वी आर लुकिंग एट द ब्रेन फ्रॉम अबव, एंड
हाँ।
दिस इज द राइट साइड ऑफ द ब्रेन एंड दिस इज द लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द ब्रेन.
Oh, really? Okay.
या एंड
That
व्हाट
was sarcastic, but fine.
व्हाट दे फाउंड आउट वाज दैट आफ्टर THC एंटर्स द ब्रेन, फॉर सम रीजन योर राइट साइड ऑफ द ब्रेन गेट्स मोर एक्टिव.
Why?
वी डोंट नो. एंड प्रॉबली प्रॉबली बिकॉज, सो माई थियरी इज दैट प्रॉबली बिकॉज यू हैव मोर ऑफ दोज
रिसेप्टर्स
रिसेप्टर्स
ऑन द
ऑन द
राइट
राइट
साइड,
साइड.
इज योर फीलिंग्स एंड ऑल आर, यू नो, इज ऑन द
या
राइट एंड योर क्रिटिकल
बिकॉज
थिंकिंग इज ऑन द लेफ्ट।
या सो यू नीड मोर मॉड्यूलेशन ऑन योर राइट, बट दिस इज जस्ट, आई हैव नॉट रेड दिस, ओके, सो दिस इज
हाँ,
समथिंग दैट आई एम गेसिंग.
स्पेक्यूलेटिंग, गॉट इट,
या
ओके।
बट
गाइस, दिस इज नॉट
बिकॉज
ब्रेकिंग न्यूज, दिस आर नॉट फैक्ट्स, वी आर नॉट न्यूज चैनल।
वाओ, आई एम गेटिंग ट्रिगर्ड. या सो प्रॉबली बिकॉज ऑफ दैट, अगर तुम्हारा मॉड्यूलेशन चला गया, तो मॉड्यूलेशन मतलब क्या? मॉड्यूलेशन मींस दैट देर इज अ ओवरआर्चिंग रूल कि अच्छा ये नेटवर्क ऐसे ही जाएगा और कोई रास्ते से नहीं जाएगा, बिकॉज ये सही है ये गलत है. बट अगर तुमने मॉड्यूलेशन को तोड़ दिया, नाउ सडनली तुम्हारा दिस न्यूरॉन इज टॉकिंग टू दिस न्यूरॉन डायरेक्टली, विच वॉज नॉट सपोज टू बी डन, बट नाउ हो रहा है, एंड दिस इज टॉकिंग टू दिस. तो व्हेन रैंडम नेटवर्क्स टॉक टू इच अदर, न्यू आइडियाज कम अप. एंड दिस इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट हैपेंस इन स्लीप और अदर ड्रीम्स, दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस इन डे ड्रीमिंग, एंड दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस इन चिल्ड्रन व्हेन दे आर लर्निंग. द क्रिएटिविटी एंड आर्ट एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स हैपन व्हेन न्यू नेटवर्क्स आर जॉइंड इन अ वे दैट वर नॉट जॉइंड बिफोर,
कर गया, क्रिएटिविटी इज
एंड
अनलर्निंग एंड
अनलर्निंग एंड लर्निंग. एंड सो या आर्टिस्ट कैन यूजली डू इट विदाउट एडिंग ड्रग्स, बट या
रियली
प्रॉबली
हु आर दिस आर्टिस्ट, गॉट इट व्हिच इज व्हाई आई लाइक पीपल व्हेन दे जस्ट अज्यूम दैट ऑल कॉमेडियंस स्मोक पॉट, बिकॉज़ द आइडिया दैट यू कैन बी क्रिएटिव विदाउट यूजिंग
विदाउट मेडिकल यूज.
Without, yeah. Anumol has said, since THC affects hippocampus and amygdala,
Yeah.
I was wondering, can chronic cannabis intoxication lead to any change in the size of the hippocampus or amygdala, or
Lovely.
just the volume of the brain in general? Also,
Lovely
me
question.
and my students, also my students and me love the neuroscience series. We discuss it in class. Oh, Anumol, what are you
Awesome.
talking about? What
Awesome.
class is this, dude? That's pretty cool.
That's
Yeah,
awesome.
Professor Tanmay, buddy. Hello, hello, chat. ध्यान दे रहे हो? हाँ, गेमर स्ट्रीमर प्रोफेसर. हाँ.
That
Oh,
would be a
that's
cool
cool though.
visiting card.
Yeah.
Streamer.
अरे कॉमेडियन, राइटर, एक्टर, प्रोड्यूसर, वो एनीवे,
हाँ वो तो है.
फरहान अख्तर ऑफ इंटरनेट, गाइस. जस्ट जस्ट दैट्स द जोक. ओके ओके, अनमोल
So,
हैजंट रिप्लाइड दिस, बट या, बट गो ऑन, एक्सप्लेन
yeah,
साइज ऑफ
it's
द
a great question.
हिप्पोकैम्पस एंड अमिग्डाला.
So what he just asked was all the things that we described just now was acute use.
Acute, yeah.
Right? So acute means immediate.
Acute, yeah, okay.
Acute and chronic. So this is a medical term. So acute uses अगर अभी दारू पिया तो अभी अगले एक एक घंटे के लिए क्या क्या होगा? That is
गॉट इट,
acute.
टेक्टिकल.
करेक्ट. एंड क्रॉनिक इज अगर 10 साल से पी रहा है तो क्या हो रहा है? तो सिमिलरली फॉर मारुआना ऑल द थिंग्स दैट वी टॉक्ड अबाउट कि टीएचसी जाएगा ब्रेन में या एक्टिवेट करेगा, ऑल दैट इज अक्यूट. उसी टाइम पे क्या हो रहा है? बट सपोज समबडी इज कॉन्स्टेंटली स्मोकिंग एवरी डे, वी डोंट नो कि ओके 2 साल में ये होगा, बट क्रॉनिक यूज. सपोज फॉर एग्जाम्पल, लेट्स से समबडी स्मोकिंग एवरी डे फॉर 10 ईयर्स, राइट? हैवी यूज. What happens is now the brain still thinks that is Anandamayi doing it.
Wait, so all this time when the brain is reacting to THC, it thinks it's anandamide.
Because who
Yeah,
else will?
the receptor was meant to be for anandamide.
Correct.
Okay, the brain still thinks anandamide is doing it. Okay, then.
So now suppose you have a friend who is calling you from a particular number. Right now, if you and if that friend is calling once in a month or something, and you like talking to that person and you pick up, now somebody steals that phone and they start calling you every day,
समझ
every
गया,
minute,
समझ गया.
what would you do?
ब्लॉक कॉलर, थ्रो फोन.
Block, right? So gradually, brain will learn to block. So When the brain blocks, what it means is that वो रिसेप्टर को ही कम करेगा.
ओ माई गॉड, दिस वाई मेमोरी इश्यूज ऑल्सो हैपन वेन यू ओवर स्मोक, बिकॉज ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन बिटवीन न्यूरॉन्स रिड्यूसेज
करेक्ट.
बिकॉज ऑफ डिक्रीज इन अनंदमय. ओ, दिस इज वाई टॉलरेंस ऑफ, योर टॉलरेंस ऑफ मैरुआना ऑल्सो इंक्रीज, विच इज वाई यू डोंट गेट
ग्रेस.
एज हाई एज यू वुड
यस.
अर्लियर ऑन.
सो सपोज यू हैड लाइक अर्लियर यू हैड फाइव
हाँ
रिसेप्टर्स एंड आनंदमाइट कुड एक्ट ऑन ऑल फाइव. नाउ व्हाट द ब्रेन डज इज कि यार बहुत आनंदमय हो रहा है, हम लोग तीन को निकाल देते हैं. सो नाउ यू डोंट गेट दैट सेम अमाउंट ऑफ हाई.
हाँ
सो
दिस इज
नाउ
ऑल्सो लाइक, इट्स लाइक इंसुलिन रेजिस्टेंस ऑल्सो, राइट?
एग्जैक्टली राइट.
लाइक इट्स एग्जैक्टली लाइक इंसुलिन रेजिस्टेंस. इट्स द सेम एज, इट्स द सेम प्रिंसिपल ऑफ होम्योस्टेसिस, राइट? गाइज, डू यू गाइज नो अबाउट इंसुलिन रेजिस्टेंस? आई विल फकिंग टेल यू अबाउट इंसुलिन रेजिस्टेंस बिकॉज आई
प्रोफेसर
रेड
तन्मय.
दिस शिट. सो यू नो हाउ होम्योस्टेसिस वर्क्स, राइट? विच इज, इफ द टेम्परेचर आउटसाइड इंक्रीजेज अ लॉट, योर बॉडी स्टार्ट स्वेटिंग टू मेक योर बॉडी कूलर, राइट? So your body responds to anything in the excessive to recreate equilibrium. Similarly, when too much insulin is created in your body starts developing resistance to it, right? So insulin resistance is when your body starts resisting the insulin. तो अगर 10 insulin बनाए तो 5 वो useless है. तो वो insulin acts as the key that opens the cell जिसके अंदर से glucose चूसता है body.
क्या
Anyway,
बात.
ये थोड़ा, ये ज़्यादा detail में हो गया, but yeah, insulin resistance and this is basically anandamide resistance. That's what happens when
दिस इज
you.
आनंदमय रेजिस्टेंस
Got
प्रीटी
it, got it,
मच
got it,
राइट.
got it. अरे,
एंड
too good.
तो अभी दिस इज अ प्रॉब्लम, क्योंकि आनंदमय इज सुपर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर एवरीथिंग लाइक वी डिस्कस. सो नाउ अगर रिसेप्टर कम हो गया, विच इज कॉल्ड एज डाउन रेगुलेशन, नाउ अभी इफ यू स्टॉप स्मोकिंग ऑल्सो आनंदमाइड रिलीज हो रहा है, बट देन अगर उसको रिसेप्टर नहीं मिल रहा है तो वो इफेक्ट कम होगा. तो इफेक्ट कम हुआ मतलब फीडबैक कम हो गया, फीडबैक कम हुआ मतलब लर्निंग कम हो गया.
समझ
सो
गया.
नाउ या सो नाउ ऑल दोज एरियाज में जो कम्युनिकेशन हो रहा है वो जैसे होना चाहिए था, वैसा नहीं हो रहा, कुछ तो अलग हो रहा है. वेदर दैट अलग इज, वॉट दैट अलग इज वी डोंट नो, बट अलग है.
गॉट इट ओके. अनमोल सेड आई एम अ बायोलॉजी टीचर सो योर स्ट्रीम डिस्कशन इज वेरी कॉमन. अरे हाउ नाइस, लवली टू हियर दैट अनमोल. आई
या
डोंट नो इफ यू हैव
सुपर.
सब्सक्राइब टू सिड्स चैनल ऑल्सो, बट यू शुड प्रॉब्ली सब्सक्राइब देयर. वी डू दिस वंस अ वीक. सिड डज इट लाइक 11 टाइम्स इन वन डे, सो यू शुड प्रॉब्ली चेक दैट आउट. हाँ
It's not true, but fine.
हाँ सिड डज
I
अ
do
लॉट
have a
मोर.
day
वॉज
job.
आई आई सिड हैज सिड डज सिड सिड डज इट मल्टीपल टाइम्स अ वीक इज व्हाट आई वाज ट्राइंग टू से.
Streaming,
Got it.
yeah.
Guys, does this explain why, you know, things feel, I mean, we discuss why things feel slower and all, but when people say your brain gets slower if you
Yeah.
smoke too much, if you smoke too much marijuana, this is
Yeah.
what they mean, which is your brain's tolerance to marijuana increases, its resistance to anandamide increases, and hence communication between neurons becomes more, there's more friction between that because the number of receptors are lower. And hence, overall, you become slower.
Yeah. Now, the controversy is that some studies have shown that brain बहुत ही श्रिंक होता है. Some studies have shown that कि कुछ होता नहीं है. And the problem is that बहुत ही अच्छे से स्टडी करना मुश्किल है, बिकॉज फॉर दैट यू नीड से 10,000 पीपल हु हैव स्मोक्ड द सेम अमाउंट ऑफ पॉट फॉर द सेम अमाउंट ऑफ इयर्स.
करेक्ट करेक्ट
एंड
करेक्ट करेक्ट
ऑल्सो सबका शुरुआत का पर्सनैलिटी, बिकॉज सब में थोड़ा थोड़ा फर्क होता है, हिपोकैम्पस साइज में, अमिगडाला
करेक्ट
साइज में.
करेक्ट 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 करेक्ट
तो इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू डू दैट काइंड ऑफ स्टडी. टू मेक पीपल स्मोक फॉर दैट लॉन्ग इज ऑल्सो नॉट एथिकल.
करेक्ट करेक्ट करेक्ट
सो अ लॉट ऑफ दिस इज बेस्ड ऑन एनिमल स्टडीज. सो दिस इज वाई अभी भी कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी है कि एग्जैक्टली क्या चल रहा है, क्या है सही गलत. एंड दिस इज हाउ साइंस वर्क, अनफॉर्चुनेटली, बिकॉज समटाइम्स इट टेक्स टाइम फॉर यू टू गेट देयर. बट जितना पता है उतना वी शुड नो. नाउ द स्टडीज दैट हैव बीन कंसिस्टेंट आर दैट हिपोकैम्पस का साइज कम होता है, एंड पीएफसी का साइज कम होता है, एंड सेरिबेलम का साइज कम होता है. नाउ दिस आर मेजॉरिटी स्टडीज हैव शोन, सम हैव नॉट शोन, एंड बाकी सब में इट इज स्टिल कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल. अमिगडाला एंड बाकी सब का पक्का नहीं है. राइट,
ओके ओके अंडरस्टूड.
नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट सम गुड थिंग्स. सो
ओके
दिस इज द सीबीडी पार्ट. सो द डिफरेंस इज दैट टीएचसी और सीबीडी में, कि जितना हमको पता है अभी तक, सीबीडी वन इट इज इट डजेंट गिव यू दैट हाई. सो इट इज नॉट अ साइकोट्रोपिक ड्रग.
करेक्ट.
तो मतलब वो किक वाला जो ऑल्टर्ड सेंसोरियम वाला है वो नहीं होता. इट इज कंसिडर्ड एज सेफर एंड इट डज सीम टू हैव सम इफेक्ट ऑन पेन एंड मूवमेंट. तो डेफिनेटली लाइक अर्लियर इट यूज टू बी यूज अ लॉट. सो लाइक हैश ऑयल एंड ऑल दोज थिंग्स फॉर लोकल एप्लीकेशन, नॉट इवन फॉर कंज्यूमिंग. उसमें काफी फर्क दिखाया है पहले, एंड नाउ देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च हैपनिंग विद सीबीडी इन सीजर्स एंड ऑल दोज थिंग्स. सो इन द नेक्स्ट 10-20 ईयर्स प्रॉबली वी विल नो अ लॉट मोर. बट या सो बेसिकली व्हाट आई एम सेइंग इज रिसर्च इज नीडेड, बट इट इज इनक्रेडिबल दैट देर इज अ सिस्टम लाइक द एंडोकैनाबिनॉइड सिस्टम जो सबको अफेक्ट करता है, एंड उसको अगर यूज नहीं किया तो इट इज अ प्रॉब्लम. बिकॉज बाकी सब कुछ हम यूज कर रहे हैं, डोपामिन सिस्टम को कितना ड्रग्स दे रहे हैं हम लोग, सेरोटोनिन को कितना ड्रग्स दे रहे हैं इन डिप्रेशन एंड ऑल.
करेक्ट 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 करेक्ट
सिमिलरली एंडोकैनाबिनॉइड इज जस्ट अनदर सिस्टम इन द ब्रेन, और
करेक्ट.
उस पर भी ड्रग्स आया तो
इज
अच्छा.
दिस व्हाई लाइक मेडिसिनल मैरुआना,
या
दिस इज इट्स ऑलमोस्ट लाइक एंडो एंडोकैनाबिनॉइड सिस्टम को अफेक्ट करने के
अफेक्ट
लिए.
कर रहे हैं. या बट वी डोंट, या एग्जैक्टली द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट मॉड्यूलेशन, कितना कितना डोज
करेक्ट
है.
करेक्ट
लाइक डोपामिन हम लोग दे रहे हैं तो वी मेजर इन मिलीग्राम्स, कि अच्छा इसको 100 मिलीग्राम दो, नहीं इसको 50 मिलीग्राम दो. बट वैसे कोई मेडिकल मारवाना यूज, मतलब एटलीस्ट फॉर रिक्रिएशनल पर्पसेस तो दे डोंट यूज, एंड मेडिकल में कभी कभी यूज करते हैं वैसे. राइट,
करेक्ट. आई नो दैट पीपल आर प्रिस्क्राइब सीबीडी ऑयल्स एंड वॉट नॉट.
एग्जैक्टली
इट इज टू इसेंशली रीगेन कंट्रोल ओवर द कैनाबिनॉइड
सिस्टम.
सिस्टम्स. ओह इंटरेस्टिंग इंटरेस्टिंग. वाह आज बहुत कुछ सीखा. आज ऐसा अलग ही दुनिया निकल गया ऐसा लगा मेरे को. राइट. इज देर एनी
ऑल्सो
रिसर्च? हाँ सॉरी गो ऑन.
नो, आई जस्ट हैड अ रैंडम कमेंट.
हाँ हाँ
वी यूज chemicals to alter sensations and sensory systems all the time. Like I said, caffeine, nicotine, alcohol, all these things go into the brain. All these things are external agents. कोई भी ऐसा एजेंट नहीं है जो एकदम मॉड्यूलेट करके काम करेगा. सब ब्रेन में जहां जहां रिसेप्टर है सब जगह एक्ट
सब
करेगा,
जगह जाएगा, करेक्ट।
राइट? एंड निकोटीन एंड अल्कोहल आर मोर रिस्की फ्रॉम वॉट एवर रिसर्च हैज बीन डन.
हाँ,
सो
व्हाई व्हाई आर दे मोर रिस्की,
लाइक मोर मोर एडिक्टिव
मोर
बेसिकली.
एडिक्टिव, ऑल्सो
या आई
मोर
मीन
इजीली एक्सेसिबल।
बिकॉज दे आर लीगल, राइट?
या
एंड या सो दैट इज समथिंग टू थिंक अबाउट. लाइक वी ऑल शुड बी अवेयर दैट दिस इज वॉट इज हैपनिंग एंड ऑल ऑफ देम हाईजैक ब्रेन नेटवर्क लाइक
दे
डिफरेंट
ऑल
डिफरेंट नेटवर्क.
हाईजैक। सो डज निकोटीन, सो डज कैफीन ऑल्सो टू अ सर्टन एक्सटेंट।
एब्सोल्युटली. एंड इवन अल्कोहल. सो अल्कोहल में भी वो न्यूरो ट्रांसमीटर रिलीज को ब्लॉक करता है. तो इट इज द
हाँ,
सेम सब जगह पे. इट इज जस्ट दैट सम थिंग्स आर लीगल, सम थिंग्स आर नॉट. दैट्स इट.
ओ फैसिनेटिंग, ओके ओके इंटरेस्टिंग। श्रेया दास हैज सेड, आई एम एन एनेस्थेटिक, सच अ सिंप्लीफाइड एक्सप्लेनेशन, लव दिस, ऑसम श्रेया।
Awesome, thank you.
एंड आई एम आई यूर एन एनेस्थेटिक एंड आई हैव बिन ऑन एनेस्थीजिया, सो वी हैव दैट इन कॉमन। निखिल कांत हैज सेड, इज देर एनी रिसर्च डन? बाय द वे गाइज, सिड, वी शुड, आई एम गोना ट्राई एंड गेट मेंबर्स ऑन टू आवर जूम कॉल टुडे, जस्ट फॉर अ लिटिल बेसिक इंटरेक्शन बिफोर द
Done,
सेशन
done.
सेशन गेट्स
Yeah,
डन।
no
सो
problem.
एनी स्टूडेंट्स एंड एनी फ्रंट बेंचर्स हु आर हैंगिंग आउट, आई एम गोना पोस्ट लिंक इन द यूट्यूब कम्युनिटी पेज। इफ यू गाइज वॉन्ट कम से हाई, आस्क सिडी एनी क्वेश्चन दैट यू गाइज हैव, यू कैन डू दैट। निखिल हैज सेड, इज देर एनी रिसर्च डन ऑन लॉन्ग टर्म मेमरी इफेक्ट्स ऑफ कैनबिस यूजेज? नन दैट आई हैव सीन टिल नाउ। निखिल हैज
Yeah,
आस्क,
so that's what like I looked up. So there are conflicting studies. That's why I said that there are conflicting studies on chronic term memory loss. But I'm afraid that it is tending towards yes, memory is affected in chronic use. But that's the only conclusion I can make. It's still not 100% sure.
I know in short term use within psychosis also memory is definitely affected.
That depends on the amount, like
Amount,
how quickly and how much.
Hi Siddhant Tanmay, you spoke about hallucination, altered perception and hunger. Can you explain cause of euphoria? What is the hypothalamus, is the place where dopamine is released from? What is that place?
No, not hypothalamus. That is in the brain stem. It's called ventral tegmentum. तो एक ब्रेन स्टेम से डोपामिन आती है
I'm
और
assuming anywhere in the brain where there is a receptor,
या
a THC goes and affects that. So I'm assuming euphoria also
या
must
या
be from one of the lobes, right?
यूफोरिया इज व्हेन योर डोपामिन रिसेप्टर्स आर गेटिंग वेरी वेरी एक्टिवेटेड. लाइक योर हैप्पीनेस इज थ्रू द रूफ एंड यू हैव अ सेंस ऑफ डीपर्सनलाइजेशन. मतलब मेरा बॉडी कहाँ पे खत्म होता है पता नहीं चलता एंड यू आर वेरी हैप्पी. सो यू फील लाइक यू आर एक्चुअली फ्लोटिंग इन
डीपर्सनलाइजेशन,
हैप्पीनेस. या दैट्स द वर्ड व्हेन
वाह,
यू
व्हाट
सॉर्ट
नाइस
ऑफ
वर्ड।
या
निखिल, थैंक यू सो मच डूड। व्हाई एवरीथिंग गेट्स स्लो? इट्स लाइक 1 सेकेंड, 1 मिनट, वी एक्सप्लेन दैट योर पराइटल लोब एंड योर मोटर कॉर्टेक्स ऑल्सो गेट हाईजैक बाय THC। विनोद इक्वल्स टू कैनबोराइट। सिमर, थैंक यू, दैट्स अ गुड वन। व्हाई डज एंग्जाइटी कॉज पैनिक इन ब्रीदिंग? व्हाट? Why does anxiety cause panic in breathing? Like it
It
anxiety
increases
increases
breathing.
your rate of number
So
of breaths per minute.
I anxiety may your body thinks that you are like the worst case scenario is you're dying. So it wants to take up as much oxygen as possible because you might want to run. So then your muscles will need all oxygen. So yeah, that's long explanation, but yeah.
सिद्धार्थ has said, ये जो हल्का हल्का सुरूर है ये THC डीरेगुलेशन का कसूर है।
Yeah, you're
Siddharth,
right.
that's a good one. That's a
People
good
do get
one.
more creative. That's
Yeah.
true.
bro, anxiety से breathing problem आता है, is that part of panic attack? I believe he just
Yeah,
answered it.
that's yeah.
I've experienced that binaural beats listening can get you high like marijo. Had I was like marijo was a pot addict, had to go to rehab. I was for legalizing, but now I think more research should be done before that. Oh, 100%. I think people who enjoy marijuana recreationally, they are very much on the legalized marijuana ट्रेन, बट इट्स वी गॉट अ
हाँ
थिंक अबाउट दिस अ लिटिल बिट. लाइक
या
व्हेन यू मेक समथिंग लीगल, यू थिंक अबाउट द वर्स्ट केस सिनारियो, लाइक व्हाट वुड हैपन इन द वर्स्ट केस, राइट? कैन आई डोंट नो इफ वी आर मेडिकली प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर मेनी मेनी पीपल टू अब्यूज इट. डू वी हैव दैट हेल्थ केयर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इन प्लेस? कैन वी अफोर्ड टू हैव दैट? आई मीन या
The main controversy in my brain is that if like alcohol and nicotine are legal, so there it's a problem because then all the things that are against marijuana also kind of apply to those two.
Correct,
So
correct.
then you are in a very gray area
Yeah.
ethically. Like, what are you arguing for and against here?
Yeah. Basically, ITC needs to also make marijuana.
Absolutely.
ब्रो, वीड से एंग्जाइटी और बढ़ गया है, प्लीज एक्सप्लेन. अनिकेत, आई बिलीव
हो गया.
वी वेंट थ्रू दैट अर्लियर. आई फील लेथार्जिक नेक्स्ट डे आफ्टर स्मोकिंग एनी रीजनिंग फॉर दिस. आई थिंक अगेन मोटर कॉर्टेक्स हैंगओवर.
यस
व्हाई इज इट दैट एज मेजोरिटी क्लेम्स स्वीट एनहेंसेज द इफेक्ट ऑफ मैरुआना? स्वीट एनहेंसेज द इफेक्ट ऑफ मैरुआना, इज इट बिकॉज आई डोंट नो.
आई एम नॉट श्योर इफ दैट इज अ थिंग. आई थिंक इट माइट बी सब्जेक्टिव, बट
हाँ
इन जनरल लाइक आई सेड, व्हेन यू ईट एंड यू गेट मोर प्लेजर, दैट
हाँ
कुड बी लाइक अ लूप. सो
हाँ इज
मोर डोपामाइन
ऑल्सो इज इट
और
लाइक
या
स्वीट गेट्स एब्जॉर्ब्ड इनटू द ब्लड फास्टर? इज दैट समथिंग? इज
It, yeah. I mean, it is sure. And sweet itself releases a lot of endorphins.
या
Also, by
इट्स
the
ऑल्सो
way,
वाई लाइक व्हेन यू ड्रिंक कॉकटेल्स एज अपोज टू रेगुलर बियर, बिकॉज
yeah.
कॉकटेल्स हैव शुगर इन देम, द
Correct.
एल्कोहल गेट्स एब्जॉर्ब क्विकर बिकॉज ऑफ द शुगर.
Also, chocolate has anandamide, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So it has anandamide-like molecules. Yeah.
Okay. Interesting. How does controlled consumption help in treatment of certain diseases? Hartej, I think.
Yeah.
Go on, go on,
It's
go
no,
on, sir.
it's too complicated a question because a certain disease, every disease will have a different kind of approach, but I think that's a long discussion.
Yeah, but I think if you saw the stream, you might have found the answers. Essentially, any diseases to do with the endocannabinoid
Almost
systems.
there, though. I was so close.
Times, anything to do with that, I'm assuming can be controlled using marijuana and THC. So maybe that's how they. It might not be a necessarily a cure, I'm assuming, sir. It might be, let's
Yeah.
increase the level of X. So a
Exactly.
THC can increase that. Once this level goes up beyond something, we can then do something else. It's almost like a step in
Yes.
the cure, as opposed to
Yes,
the cure.
it's like a modulation. So but sometimes modulation feels like cure because some people are in so much trouble that even if it is just controlled for a while, it feels like, oh wow, I've
Got
been
it.
saved.
Got it.
So
Got it.
yeah, definitely research needs to be
Niloy,
done.
welcome to welcome. You're now a student at Honestly. I'd written my dissertation while being high. It used to help me focus work at hand. So not sure about randomness, could it help me channel focus? Rishabh, that's
So,
actually, you are super lucky.
yeah. So that's one of the interesting things about weed. So what happens is that because your amygdala is getting activated, some people can that activation can mean that your amygdala is super important in focusing on something because you only pay attention to things that you are slightly threatened by, that you hold as important, basically. And so, if your amygdala is active, you are actually very attentive on whatever it is that you are considering important. So that is how that loop works.
Got it. Can we also know how it affects dreams, as we don't get dreams when we smoke up? Really? I don't know if that's true.
I'm not sure. I don't know.
When people take tolerance break, they see vivid dreams. Thanks. Stain matter, yeah. Unsure about the dreams aspect. इस पे एक मस्त स्केच बन सकता है. अनुराग, बहुत मेहनत है यार. वाई आफ्टर लॉन्ग टर्म यूज द हाई वी गेट रिड्यूसेस? वी डिस्कस दिस. इंटेलिजेंस टोनर, आई
टॉलरेंस
होप दैट वॉज हेल्पफुल. हाउ डज मैरवाना ट्रिगर एपिलेप्सी? ओ
ओ
अमित,
नो एज फार एज आई नो सीबीडी हैज बीन यूज्ड फॉर ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ एपिलेप्सी. सो
ओके ओके ओके, इन दैट वे.
या
Oh my God, said all this neural networks and synapse and feedback was like me revising neural networks in AI, which was subject for us during CSE. Sarika has said.
Awesome. Okay,
Oh,
awesome.
Sarika,
Come for the coding.
give tuition fees give. Aditya has said, Doc, next stream on meditation, please.
Yeah.
I think anandamide has a role in that too.
Yeah, it
You know, it's
does.
funny that you said this. Our choices today was between marijuana and meditation.
Yeah,
And
what a choice.
I was like, no, I want marijuana. Arnab Goswami, चरसी ओपी, मुझे ड्रग दो. मुझे आनंद दो, मुझे आनंद दो. तने भाई कुछ पिलाओ यार. अरे सारांश, मैं नहीं पूछता यार, मैं बंद कर दिया ये सब यार, क्या करूं. लॉन्ग अगो आई क्विट स्मोकिंग ऑल्सो. अप्रिसिएशन पोस्ट, आई एम एन आरआरएमएस पेशेंट सिंस 2011 एंड आफ्टर फिजियोथेरेपी आर्ट थेरेपी न्यूरोसाइंस स्ट्रीम हैज बीन हेल्पिंग मी अ लॉट.
Oh,
व्हाट इज
awesome.
आरआरएमएस?
Relapsing remitting. It's a form of multiple sclerosis. You've heard of it? I'm so
Oh,
glad it
sorry.
helped.
Yeah, dude,
Yeah.
thanks for letting us know, man. That's nice of you. Is it possible to be immune to the effect of marijuana? To not have any effect whatsoever? Dude, this a lot of people say. कुछ नहीं होता है मेरे को तो.
Yeah, I don't think so. I think that receptors to सबके ब्रेन में होगा. So it should affect.
हाँ, तुम झूठ बोल रहे हो बेसिकली. Love the bio talk. I'm a researcher at TIFR and made a group of 4,000 plus bio students and educators. We offer free courses at BioCord, and I think it's an amazing resource for anyone
Okay.
interested in biology. Thank you, Anshit. Body can create THC, na? Someone has said. Aditya has said.
No, it creates other molecules. Oh, by the way, so anandamide is one molecule that acts on the endocannabinoid system. There are others also. But I thought that would be too complicated, but then yeah. But THC, it doesn't create.
Hey Tanmay, love the stream. Could Sid talk a little bit about why and how cannabis is helpful for cancer treatment and other illnesses?
Mainly pain, as far as I know, because it has a lot of effect on pain modulation. So pain is very subjective. So if somebody applies 100 pounds of pressure on your leg, how much pain you feel is different at between different people and even you between different times. And one of the things that modulates how much pain you feel is endocannabinoids. So literally, people who have cancer pain, and cancer pain is one of the worst. So you use morphine, which hijacks another system called as the opioid system. That is also in the brain. It is also a natural system, and you are using a drug to hijack it, just like cannabis. So cannabis has been used for pain modulation.
Artwork for when you're high. Cannabis is a bitch on Instagram. Love the informative speech for community.
All right.
Okay, cool. How long does a receptor hold a THC chemical? When does the receptor decide to let go of the chemical and make the body back to normal? That's an interesting question,
It
freestyler.
is actually. So from what I know, I think that the way you consume it matters. I think that when you are smoking it, the effect lasts less for less time. And so bhang, so if you're taking it orally, it lasts longer. It lasts for, again, depending on the amount and the potency, it could last for a day also. So yeah, that also makes a difference.
I've been smoking pot for 5 years, says Ayush, and I have severe headache behind my left eye. My neurologist told me it's cluster headache. Is
Okay.
my medical condition related to it?
I'm not sure. It's very difficult to diagnose through
Through
super
super chat, Ayush.
chat.
Yeah, what is a cluster headache?
It's a specific kind of headache. Have you heard of migraine?
Yes.
It's like migraine is one type of headache, cluster headache is a different type of headache.
Got it.
So,
Okay.
yeah,
Okay.
it has its own, yeah.
Okay. How does psychedelic music affect the high of weed? अभिषेक, ये क्या सवाल है यार ये?
No,
I
it's
don't know. It's
interesting.
music. Music.
It's interesting because all your perceptions go in through the thalamus, if you
हाँ
remember,
हाँ
the traffic cop.
हाँ
And thalamus में भी सब endocannabinoid receptors हैं.
करेक्ट.
So technically, sometimes what happens is that your sensations could get mixed up.
Sensations couldn't get mixed up. Okay.
Right. So when you are when there are a lot of bright colors and there's a lot of music, and your colors and your music are all going into your thalamus,
करेक्ट
it is supposed to be very nicely divided into its respective
करेक्ट
areas.
करेक्ट करेक्ट करेक्ट
बट
करेक्ट
अगर तुम्हारा मॉड्यूलेशन सब गलत है तो जैसे साउंड ऊपर नीचे जाता है, यू माइट फील लाइक द कलर्स आर ऑल्सो ब्लिंकिंग, और यू नो, और विद द साउंड योर थॉट्स माइट कीप शिफ्टिंग बिकॉज दे ऑल गेट मिक्सड अप बिकॉज योर मॉड्यूलेशन इज गॉन. Sort of, like that's the theory behind it, yeah.
Got it. Today's talk was insanely well structured and explained all the dots connected perfectly. So many aha moments. Maza aa gaya, Sid. Puppies and juppies to both boys. Thank you, Amrita. Sid has been working on this for a while, no?
Yeah,
This
I've
has been in
been
your head for a long time.
lot of research has gone in.
Yeah. Are effects of chamomile similar? Aditya
Yeah.
has
Now you
asked.
know why it took so long to get to this. Like every time I started.
How does THC know where to go more? Like sometimes it's just hungry, sometimes just euphoric. THC is going everywhere in the brain, right? Yeah.
Yeah, but the timing matters. So you don't feel hungry right at the start. So the hunger, take it like the network takes time to kick in. So even though it reaches everywhere, the different networks function at different rates. So that is why some things happen first. Yeah.
Anirudh has asked, why is there lesser perception of pain when on any psychoactives, including marijuana?
Yeah, I think we covered that.
We
Like
covered
the
that.
modulation, yeah.
Yeah. Does POTs and ayahuasca have same effect? Tanishq, ये नहीं पता ये.
आयुष, हाँ, सो दैट्स दैट हर्ब
It's
इन, वेयर इज दैट,
DMT,
अफ्रीका, या डीएमटी,
yeah. Does receptors recover after stopping it?
सो दैट इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वी स्पोक अबाउट, डाउन रेगुलेशन, राइट,
Yeah,
सो
yeah.
द ब्रेन ब्लॉकिंग एंड ऑल दैट.
Yeah. How long does a receptor hold a THC chemical? I think we answered this. Can lost CB receptors after chronic use get replenished if the subject quit smoking pot?
That's, yeah, so that is one of the big research points, कि reversibility होता है क्या? Some studies have shown yes, but again this is all in rats, so कितना कितना compare करे यार
Fucking
rat
rats,
को.
dude. Will nicotine addicts have slower neuronal communication as nicotine receptors present on ganglion considering nicotine resistance increases?
yeah
Correct me if I'm wrong. Harsha has asked.
Yeah, I'm not very sure. I think that it so nicotine definitely affects neuronal transmission, but I'm not sure if it makes it slower, or because some networks do function faster. So I don't know. I think I'll have to read up on this.
What amount of marijuana is good and harmful, and why most MMA players use marijuana? Does smoking affect lung or taking bhang is better than smoking? Okay, there's no way to
Smoke.
answer this without
Yeah.
advocating for smoking
Yeah,
marijuana,
exactly.
so
I'm
not
not.
gonna answer that. Sorry,
Yeah.
buddy. I was bad at studying. Normally, it's difficult for me to study. Once I got drunk and studied, I cleared 4 subjects on boozing and studying. Ye kya? basically saying drink and study made him better.
Good for you.
Good for you, dude. Ruchi, welcome to front bencher. Okay, Sid, I'm gonna quickly try something.
Huh, bro.
I'm gonna
Shall I stop?
yes, please
Yeah,
please stop
yeah.
sharing screen.
Yeah.
I'm gonna invite some of the members on just to say hi and do a quick chat.
Yes, at least I'll get to see somebody. I'm just staring at my own face. That's so boring.
hang on. Friends, go to community tab. I have put up. Hang on. I've put up this thing there. I've posted a Zoom link. Feel free to join us. Say
Awesome.
hello. Come say hello.
So you'll also have to come, no?
My fucking camera is not on, yaar. Revanti, on kar dena. I'll also come. Hang on.
I mean, I don't mind hanging out with them, but then I think they've come to see me.
They'll come. They'll come.
Awesome. So next week we can do meditation. I think that'll be fun.
We can. We can therefore do. Rags, send this to Marshall also. Now I'm sending a link to you.
हेलो तन्मय सर.
हेलो दोस्त, कैसे हो? भुवंश वापस आ गया तू?
आजकल लॉकडाउन में टाइम पास आपकी वजह से हो रहा है.
हाँ. डर 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 are a student or a front bencher, you should see it. If you want to become a student or a front bencher, you click on join and you can join, guys. Oh, it's on. Face cam has come on. It's not come on here for some reason. I can't see it here.
Hi, guys.
Guys, give this 10 seconds, okay? 10 seconds. Oh my god, hang on. Everything is fine. Watching will go down because I stopped streaming for 10 seconds. Aga. Guys, I'm back. Not to worry, everything is back. Lots of people are in the waiting room. Hello, friends. Hello.
Welcome to your own stream, sir.
Hey, Tanmay.
Hey, buddy. Hi. Miss Nonchalant S. Do you have a name, yes, ma'am?
Thank you, Tanmay.
Do you have a name?
My name is Sushma.
Sushma.
But I like to be known as Miss Nonchalant.
Miss Nonchalant. Okay, cool. Suraj. That's very chalant of you. Vasu, Suraj, Rahul, Siddharth, Mohit, kaise ho yaar? Vazalwar, kaisa hai?
Hey, Tanmay.
हेलो
सब बढ़िया यार, बैठे घर पे बोर हो रहे हैं, बस हो गया हो जाए कोरोना अब.
ओह मैन, वेयर आर यू गाइस फ्रॉम?
कहीं तो डीरेगुलेशन हुआ है.
ऑलराइट, कूल. वाज दिस सेशन इंटरेस्टिंग फॉर यू गाइस?
या
वेरी Very
basically sub ganjedi ho basically. This was a ploy. CBI is going to raid you now. You knew half the things.
Yeah. Just to seek validation that what we have been doing all this while was okay, not so bad.
But like, what made you curious about this thing, Vazalwar? About researching about this.
Basically, it was during my research for writing purpose. So I used to study a lot for it. Does it affect? Actually, I had a question. It's basically, does this marijuana, does it affect, does it have an effect on the mood when you are doing this drug? Like at that moment, if a person is feeling depressed or if a person is feeling happy, does it accelerate that mood as well?
It can, yes. It can sometimes change the mood, but usually it will exacerbate the mood that you are in.
Yeah, because I'm assuming those receptors are already active, right?
Yeah.
So it must be easier to penetrate them if the lock is already open.
Yeah.
It's easier to this thing, right?
It's not an exact thing, but yeah, theoretically.
Sid, I said penetrate.
I heard.
Since today is all about big dirty. I have SLE, so I can be more prone to reduce sensation in receptors in comparison to someone smoking the same amount. What is SLE? Nika has said this.
Wow, this is like a very medical. So that's systemic lupus erythematosus. It's a rheumatological problem. Oh, if Sanath would have been here, that he would have been a good person to explain that.
India ke sare doctor isi stream pe hai, apparently. And I love it. All the doctors like to show that they are doctors. You know,
yes.
They always like to point out that, yo, I know this shit.
Yeah. Doctors will introduce themselves as doctor. This even the taxi driver puchta, yaar, naam kya hai?
Have you done that, Sid?
I may have.
I'm Dr. Warrior. Like, saab 20 rupaya hua, dekh ke nikal jao, please. Kya hai ye bakchodi?
petition for changing the name of the channel.
Sid, why you have a professional setup, dude? What do you do? Are you a singer? Are you a musician?
No. I live stream on my YouTube channel about design.
Oh, awesome. I didn't even know what's the channel called.
King Siddharth. That's the name I go by online.
King Siddharth. What do you stream?
I stream about design, product management and startup and all that stuff.
What are you talking about? What do you stream about that?
How do you do that? Like, how do you do this design business? You know, like I teach people, whoever wants to enter the, I am a self-taught designer, so I want more people to become self-taught designer. So that's my way of like making a community and encouraging more people to, you know, without spending money.
Can you please email me after this?
For sure.
I would love to do some stuff.
For sure, for sure.
Because I am tired of Siddharth and I want other people to also come and teach on this channel.
Good, honestly, good part is you can use King for me.
I think we have peaked with marijuana. Where do we go from here, Sid?
That's true.
Huh? How many of you are going to come back for meditation? Huh?
Guys? I will come back for meditation.
I will come back.
Oh God, so many losers here. All with your peace of mind and wanting to progress in life. Jesus.
Then maybe you can talk to Siddharth for your merchandise option right now.
For my merchandise option.
What is design karte hain merchandise.
Oh, merchandise. Nahi. Bahut log mere ko nahi bechna hai merch yaar. Please mat tum log membership kharido na merch kyu chahiye tumko?
Low effort.
Low effort.
Being Gandu t-shirts, being Gandu t-shirts.
Pura stream gaya hum log bina gaali diye aake kharab kar diya na yaar. कब छोड़ना चाहता हूँ मैं ये भी पीछे लेकिन ये तुम लोग नहीं छोड़ रहे हो. सो ट्रू डॉक्टर सिड डॉक्टर श्रेया दिस साइड देखो आ गए देखो सारे डॉक्टर्स आ गए एक एक करके बताने के लिए. वेरी सटल स्मार्ट टाइमिंग तन्मय अर्पित हैज सेड आई डोंट नो अबाउट रिगार्डिंग व्हाट सिड व्हाट आर द अदर सब्जेक्ट्स दैट आर लेफ्ट एंड अपकमिंग डू यू गाइस हैव एनी सजेशंस ऑन व्हाट वी शुड व्हाट वी कैन what we can do. SP, hi, welcome, welcome. Do you guys have
any... My name is Priya.
Hi, Priya. Priya, are you a doctor?
No, I'm a software engineer.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
No, but I really love neuroscience. So I've been following Siddharth for a while since the time you have started streaming.
Oh, awesome.
Thank you. It's amazing to listen to your everyday lives. Yeah.
Every day.
I don't stream.
Bol diya bhai, every day bol diya. Chalo, chalo, done, done.
Yeah, but one day he didn't do, we missed.
Wow, pointed that out.
Did I miss a notification? What's happening? Why? What's happening with him?
See, it's all Tanmay's fault. Okay, like he got me into this life.
Yeah. No, keep doing it. It's amazing.
So, I was checking if I missed on Tanmay's channel, your channel, multiple channels. Was there a new channel I didn't know about or something?
No. One week, we didn't do it on one Monday, I believe.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
That felt like Sid was like, ek mahina ho gaya na humko stream karke. I was like, ek hafta nahi kiya humne. That's it. But yeah, it's my streak is good, right? There's Samay and now there's Siddharth and now there's Nishant. I need to get more people into streaming. Chat is suggesting do deja vu, neuroscience of deja vu. We discussed this, no? Siddhi, didn't we discuss deja vu once on...
It came up on some discussion, but we didn't do like a full thing. I don't think we can do a full talk on deja vu. Utna nahi hai.
We can do one talk and then it will feel like it's happened many times. So I guess... just once is enough.
That's fair.
A lot of people are really enjoying pointing out in the chat that I just had marijuana and I'm watching a stream.
All right. On their own risk, be it.
Neuroscience of hypnosis. Hey, oh, I like that, Siddhi.
That's interesting.
Hypnosis?
That's interesting.
What else is left now? We have meditation we're thinking of doing next week. What else?
I mean, we could do religion. I'm not sure if we want to.
I think we can. I think if we breach marijuana, we should do religion also.
Sure.
I'm very pro people being, you know, I think everyone should question themselves once in a while. So why not?
If you can think about it.
Yeah, not the first time I'll be upsetting people. So
yeah, let's take meditation first so everybody is calm.
Yeah, but after the freedom to choose religion, I think why can't we choose our own and why do we have to like follow our parents' religion? You know, something like that.
So all these questions will come. So then it's going to
be... but this has nothing to do with neuroscience, guys. You have to remember. It has to
That's
do something with neuroscience. Why I have to follow parents' religion? Arey, but... Ye sawal is not related.
But the choice that you have to make, you know,
completely related to your PFC. So.
SPS said it bang on, yeah. Janta kya bole, neuroscience of distraction and attention span. This I think a lot of students in the chat said. Sid, now that we are here, now that I've always wanted to ask you some questions, right? Okay. Like, I know a young doctor friend, right? Mm-hmm. He's young, so you know, an understanding of your body, right? It really enables you more than anything else. You can hack your body in many ways, right? A very simple example is vitamin D12 and, you know, D3, right?
B12, yeah.
B12 and D3. I was once talking to this doctor and he said, like, don't bother taking pills for like 8 months, right? Just quickly get a shot and, you know, like, I'm a doctor, sure. Like, you can hack your way through this. Yeah. Right? This is a very small, basic example.
Yeah.
So now that you are a neurologist, do you often use these hacks and you're able to have any control over your own way of thinking? And if you do, can you give an example of when that has been possible?
Like emotions specifically, like when you think about it enough, you realize that, okay, so if you're angry, like a part of your brain goes that, okay, you know, this is just your amygdala getting triggered because of this. And it's because you have
held. And how quickly are you able to recognize it now?
Now it's very quick. Like now it's almost instantaneous.
Oh, but, really?
Yeah. Yeah. But then it, because you think about it all the time. So gradually it does happen like that. But
Rahul, I'm so sorry, but my frame is taking up your face on stream. Huh? I'm just saying. I think ever since Nakia came into the stream, into the Zoom call, you got bumped onto the right. So now I'm covering you. Anyway, just wanted to quickly point out. Oh, so this is interesting because it's like going to a psychologist, right? Like once you know why you behave the way you behave. Ki, oh, bachpan mein ye hua tha. Jiski wajah se aisa hua. After which, you know, like, for example, I have now understood my relationship with love and romance. And since then, it's become extremely hard to, you know, to date. Because I'm like, oh my God, I now know why I find you attractive and why I have these feelings. It's nothing to do with you. It's just me and my fucking dumb childhood.
Yeah. Have you seen those YouTube clips? Adam ruins everything.
Yes. It's like that.
The neuroscience, neuroscience is that.
Yeah, it's like once you start understanding how your brain functions and you know, a little more, throw in some psychology there. Yeah. At least with biology, it's like useful, right? Then you can hack your body.
Sure.
Here, just so much joy is getting taken out, sucked out of life. It almost feels like being more naive about your brain and, you know, your
that mind. That sense of surprise is gone.
It's gone. That now it almost feels, you know, it feels like autopilot and boring now.
No. But then that's not true because we haven't even scratched the surface. So there is so much that we still don't know. So there is enough to be surprised about, Agate. So then it's, like, even for me, like, even I feel like there is so much when I start reading. Bahut kuch nahi pata humko. So there is, don't worry about, aray, sab kuch pata chal gaya. Like, it's not at all like that.
Someone has said in chat, Ankita said, if religion, do get Devdutt Patnaik too as well. Ah, Devdutt is a friend, actually. I shared a couple of flights with him once. I should ping him.
That's okay.
But I don't know.
That would be a very interesting comment.
But Devdutt is great. Devdutt is very cool. I think he would concur with a lot of the things we have to say.
Sure.
Go on.
Hey, Tanmay, I think we should do like neuroscience of like weight loss and like how to...
Neuroscience of weight loss thodi hota hai aisa.
Nahin, matlab, there's a lot of mental aspect to it, right? And how because like...
I think...
Just because you want to... Yeah,
I think there's something to do with motivation, habit building, discipline.
Yeah,
I think these are the areas that I think we could probably do. Actually, Sid, why not?
Will help, I guess.
Yeah,
I think why not?
That was interesting. Can I? So the discipline. Can I plug in the last video I did?
Is that of course. By the way, guys,
I follow your stream.
So the discipline one was kind of on that.
Discipline covered something.
Trying to.
So now you can come back into that on this channel also, Sid. By the way, chat, Sidi's channel is in description, by the way. You can just check it out. I'm spamming it.
Oh, yeah.
Quickly go subscribe there also. Sid does, I'll
said. I'll tell you what I did. So I thought that... So there is a lot of time being spent on this, right?
Hmm.
So I thought that we should hack... So this is one example of how to hack yourself.
Hmm.
I thought, okay, let's not do this just for like momentary kicks. Hmm. Let us have a motivation. Hmm. So if you're doing the live stream... So I thought 100K in 2020, random. Okay. It might not happen. I have no idea, but then now you've put that pin over there.
Hmm.
So now suddenly everything else has a purpose.
Correct.
All right. And it is so random, like just by the act of putting a pin in the future saying, ye hona hai, Now everything else suddenly has structure, everything has meaning. हम लोग ऐसे ही कुछ नहीं कर रहे.
So that's so interesting that you said that, because I just finished reading Atomic Habits, and Atomic Habits, he talks about goals and measurements, right?
Yeah.
Like the second your measurement equals to goals, there is likelihood of demotivation. Like goals and measurements are very different.
Yeah.
You can't measure success based on, are you understanding the difference? If your goal is 100K, but if your measurement of success is 100K, then you're likely going to be disappointed.
Then you are going to be sad. But so what was happening was that right now I was doing it for the momentary dopamine kick. So every time I come on your channel and every time, you know, I get a few subscribers, I get happy. That won't last.
Because of dopamine threshold.
And it will just fade away.
Same, I know.
Right?
So,
and then you stop.
Mera bhi aisa dopamine kick khatam ho gaya life mein. I was like, are ye chalta hai.
So, yeah. So, that is an example of hacking your own thing, because then it gives you a sense of purpose and so on.
Siddhi, have you read Atomic Habits?
Yeah.
I would love to do. Someone, Pavan has suggested, can we talk about Atomic Habits?
Oh, you want to do like a review?
Yeah, maybe a review, but something that involves a little bit of drawing also, because you draw so well. I think.
Oh, nice. Very nice. When Sanat is there, you're all about Sanat ka drawing kitna acha hai Siddharth ne.
Oh, no. Sanat is a pure artist, dude.
It's fine.
Sid,
see how quickly
I. What color should I give Cerebellum? I'll give it pink.
I have one request. So, see, I've been an HR professional for 18 years, and right now my focus is diversity and inclusion. These streams have helped me a lot to understand employees and stuff like that. But specifically when it comes to diversity and inclusion, it's a deeper subject. It's something that is gaining interest in corporates a lot more than before. So I think something related to diversity, inclusions, or employer-employee relation.
Man, like yeah.
Wow.
Siddhi, we need a psychologist, in the gang.
Yeah.
Because I think neurology and psychology are so closely related.
Yeah.
It would be nice, I think.
So I'm doing some streams with Dr. Mansi, so we can get her in. So she's a psychologist. So she's my colleague. So we can get her in.
Hey, Siddhi, Mansi se intro karana. Yeah, but we should. I've actually asked you offline, but we should.
Yeah.
If you do that, that's going to be my project paper. That's it.
Oh, awesome. But yes, Atomic Habits, I think this is, I'm sure there's a neurological connection to
100%
habit building, right?
That whole thing was that.
Yeah. So I just finished it like a few days ago. I restarted it today during my workout.
Okay.
And a lot of stuff in Atomic Habits, I find myself already starting to implement. Like one of the things that he speaks about, it is create friction for bad habits, right?
Yeah.
So I am getting rid of this chair, right? This chair is going to go away, because one of the main reasons I've kept this chair is because it's so comfortable, but it makes me sit on the computer for like 4 hours a day, which is really not required. I really need to get rid of it.
So you're getting an uncomfortable chair.
I'm literally, there is a chair here that is severely uncomfortable. I can't sit on it for more than an hour. So I'm getting the uncomfortable chair, or the best solution is rid of this chair and only bring it in whenever I absolutely need it. So I have to lug it all the way.
Keep it in another room. Yeah.
Yeah. But I like the idea of the uncomfortable chair. It's double motivation to lose weight also, and also not be on the computer at the same time.
You need to know something about fitness, Siddharth. It's a high demand.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me.
I've been asking you to do something about
fitness. Tanmay, since you've just gone on this journey of smoking and I think that is super
smoking
impressive.
Body. Quitting
smoking.
Yeah, this has been my healthiest month of my life, probably. I have cold turkey quit smoking. I have lost almost 5 kilos.
Amazing.
I have been mega dip. My sleep cycle, by the way, Sid, is like I was to wake up by 2 p.m. It's already come to 12 now. It needs to be brought down to 10 a.m.
Amazing.
Yeah, it's crazy, right? What an insane journey of not waking up at 2 p.m. It's got nothing to do with PUBG ban. I still play PUBG, but it's still available. my dopamine need is still there.
How about neuroscience of sleep? That is going to be important. Right?
We did, so we did dreams and
got
covered in that. Yeah.
We didn't
Yeah, but addiction, like de-addiction and that is a good topic.
Mm. Yeah, did we do gambling like poker and like...
Yeah, we can do, I mean, like, yeah, we can do addiction overall. Addiction, That might be fun.
Wow. Hey, Ankit, you really want... Ankit, you have a problem. You've been recommending poker for months now. And you come on this neuroscience stream also and you're like, poker ke aare baat karo. There is an addiction issue here. That's all I will say. Poker is not gambling, Sarthak has very,
it's a game
very,
of skill. Yeah.
Very
yeah.
successfully pointed out. It is a game of skill. Well, if the High Court says so, I don't know yet. We'll have to figure it out. In some states, it's a game of skill.
It's a game
in
of
others,
skill.
In other states, we still don't know. The research is still yet to be done. Have you all done one on sleep paralysis? We have, Nakia, I think we covered it in the dreams episode.
Yeah, we briefly touched it on in dreams.
We gently stroked its forehead. stream for sanity with Neville Shah. Yeah, that's a good idea. Actually, I should hit Neville up. We should bring Neville up in one of these streams. See, the problem with these streams is it's so convenient right now. It's one text message exchange with Sid once a week, which is, hey, we on? Yup. What's the subject? This. Cool.
And then, kuch kaam hi nahi karna hai na kisi ko.
Then it just cuts directly. If the stream is at 9:30, 9:29, I will send the link. And then I will delay the stream by 5 minutes. Then we'll all assemble. And then by 9:40, we are live. It's such a... it's cut to cut.
There
guys.
It is. Late OP.
Late OP chalta hai. It's efficient, guys. This is called...
Yeah.
And we have two efficient businesses. Auto, like, auto bachcho ke super chat and guest who will do the...
Have you covered stigma, stereotyping regarding what? You can do
stereotyping, we did. Intolerance.
Intolerance, we did.
That was a lovely talk. I really liked it. Because I was thinking, Tanmay, I don't think in history of entertainment or academics for that matter, there has ever been a conversation that tied up neuroscience, immunology, and social intolerance.
Yeah, that's right. That's pretty interesting.
Amazing. That is like a one
DJs
of a kind.
At the same time. And art. You forget.
And art.
And
yeah.
Beautiful art.
Yes. Sure. Whatever.
Never have so many subjects you been used with so many satellites at the same time to be broadcast to so many people.
Yeah.
All right, friends. On that note,
I heard your podcast that you did with Varun Dugirala. You talked about your journey before the second YouTube channel and your journey after second YouTube channel. You should do something, you know, how it's been before and how it's been after you start. YouTube channel.
Man, there's no time to sit and take stock also, no? I should. By the way, Sid, you should know that I use all our neuroscience knowledge everywhere. Very, yes, very liberally. You know? Everything that we have learned, I'll be like, hey, tere ko ye pata hai kya? Mere ko ye malum pad gaya. And then I'll throw it there. I did it on the Ritviz podcast. I spoke to Ritviz about, hey, dog! Hey! Hey! Come here. He's pulling apart the wallpaper he asked to
pull. He's such a cutie.
He's an idiot.
Aww.
He's going to bite my face. See, I just know it. See, there you go. There you go.
I have a question. One thing about marijuana I just wanted to ask.
Bola.
Yes, iski bad reputation of marijuana is because it is called a gateway drug, no?
Yeah.
It has always been considered as a gateway drug.
It's actually a Colaba Causeway drug and not a Gateway of India drug. It's very big. go on. Who was asking the question?
Don't you think nicotine and alcoholism are much more of a serious risk of being called a gateway drug than alcohol?
Yeah. So that's what, like, so this is not an easy answer because there is so much of political and other connotations to it. So the reason that they called it a gateway drug is because they really, really wanted to villainify it for multiple reasons. And one of the reasons I think was that it did have a lot of other benefits and because it was easy to grow. right? So it's not like, and not everyone can brew alcohol in their homes, but then this is something you can just grow.
Correct.
So there are a lot of connotations to it. Gateway drug ka concept is that, so they did find that people who smoke marijuana are open to doing a lot of other drugs, and vice versa. People who are doing other drugs have smoked marijuana in the past. But that says a lot about that person. So people who are risk-taking will go for that.
Correct.
So,
but if we make a Venn diagram, the cigarette will be much more, it will cover the...
Exactly. So, I mean, the differences between nicotine, alcohol and marijuana is like very vague. And in fact, benefits are definitely there in CBD. So that's what I said. This is a conversation that needs to happen for sure. You know,
But it's, I don't know, Sid, like with rising unemployment, meeting dopamine addiction, with these kind of numbers, you forget India is a mathematical problem, right?
Yeah.
More than anything else, mathematical, it's the mathematics of it that cause more issues than anything else. Like, right. It's the mathematics that cause trust issues. And because of the trust issues, we have social issues. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So it's very easy to look at California and be like, hum kyun nahi ban sakte wo.
Par
wahan pe 4 kilometer mein 2 log hai. Yahan pe ek ghar ke andar 7 log baithe hai, kutte ke saath. So you understand the mathematics of the problem. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Isn't it the farmer?
Yeah. Yeah.
Haan, yeah. Bolna.
Actually, I want to quit smoking, but I am not able to quit.
You want to quit smoking?
Yes.
Man, you know, before I read Atomic Habits, I realized that I was using some of the principles that he speaks about there. I'll tell you what helped me quit smoking. I laid a bet with my flatmates that I won't smoke for a month. I made it extremely difficult for me to access tobacco in any way. And once I went 2 weeks from it, I started increasing the flow, which is, oh, I can not smoke for 2 weeks if there's no tobacco in front of me. Can I do it with tobacco being smoked around me? Right? So then it was like spending time around smokers and still being okay with it. It's like I literally gave it like small battles that I kept winning that kept giving me a high that, oh, I could do this also. What's the next challenge? Went first day, tried to look for a vape. Then the next day I was like, forget the vape also. It's a little bit. So I'll do it actually. Let me and Sid do a learnings from Atomic Habits and how we have applied it to our lives. There's multiple ways that I've currently used it that might actually help others.
Yeah.
So the next time it will be like Tanmay annoying Revant on smoking.
Yeah. I don't know. Let's see now. These guys owe me a lot of money. They lost the bet.
Sir, how bad were your withdrawal symptoms?
You know, not that bad, to be honest. It wasn't that bad for me at all. It was, I actually smoked a cigarette post 1 month, right? Just, again, I was like, I'd let it go. Then I was like, I wanna have a cigarette and then not do it again after that. Because the worry always is if you do another cigarette, you will then relapse back into it. I was like, fuck that. I want to do it and then not relapse also. And just cross that also. It wasn't that bad for me at all. And you know what happened when I smoked that cigarette a month later? I 3 drags into it. I was like, this shit sucks, dude. I don't know why the fuck did I do it in the first place.
Exactly.
It wasn't that bad. And I've gone 10 years of smoking. And I don't know. I think I just replaced. I have an oral fixation thing. I just replaced it with other things. If you look at my desk, I don't know, you can see it during the stream also. I just constantly have something in my mouth. I'm drinking chas. I just have other shit. I don't know. I think I managed to just replace it with something else. It also really helped that if I had smoked, then it would have cost me 50,000 rupees because that was the bet I laid with everyone combined in the flat. So that really helped. So there's no way for me to smoke without them finding out. It's too hard. This house has... It's too, I wouldn't say small, but we're all together all the time. So, yeah, the fear of relapse is still there. No, man, I'm good now. There's no way I'm relapsing now.
What if the dog also helped?
Yeah, but the dog came now. Like I finished the month before the dog came.
Yeah.
It's now going to be like 45. It's actually been 45 days already. Like,
because a lot of people stop smoking and drinking when they have a kid.
Yeah.
So it's like something else to, you know, occupy their attention, take up their time and all that. So maybe like a pet is also very similar.
You know, there was a CD you're wrong over there.
Bolna.
In machine learning that we are studying in computer science, it is said that the chances of selling beer more will increase if it is kept just near the diaper section.
Oh,
acha.
Wow, that's so interesting.
Okay.
Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, man. Wow. But you know, another thing that happened with me was the baking a vlog about it incentivized me to also quit. There were far too many things that I aligned with quitting. Yeah. Smoking, like it, like I just decided that we should get a dog now. I started going on a health trip. All of it, like there was making content about it was like a big motivation for me.
Yeah.
That along with I increased friction towards the bad habit, and then I added stakes to it and I gave it flow. There's all too many atomic habits I put into it that made it easy. So, but yeah.
Kuch toh log kahenge is a big, big motivation. So you should use it to your advantage.
Use it to your advantage.
Yeah.
Right. There is pride in being someone who works on your health. There is pride in being someone who quits and is able to admit that, you know, I was able to do it, you know.
So like simple things like if you say if somebody offers you a cigarette, you don't say I'm trying to quit. You say I don't smoke. Right. That's the difference.
Yeah. Which I did yesterday.
Thank you so much.
And I remembered Atomic Habits. It's a great book, actually. Yeah. Anyway, I'm setting up my Amazon affiliate. Okay, don't buy it before that. I'm going to set up my Amazon affiliates and then we shall. We're going to quickly read some of the chats that have come in. I quit smoking since 3 years and now I also feel repellent to it. Like, I don't like even smell of smoke. I still like the smell of smoke, to be honest. But maybe I'm not there yet. But yeah, I couldn't smoke it. It felt like... Maybe just
acknowledge the fact that it is really hard to quit and you did a really good job.
Hey, thanks. It is very hard to quit.
Amazing.
But not for me, apparently. there is a new buzz on internet right now regarding NoFap. A lot of people are actually benefiting from it. Is it psychological?
Oh, God.
We will get to NoFap. Rohan, we will get to it. I also think it's it's one of those... We'll discuss this. I have lots of thoughts about NoFap. It's just fucking fap, guys. It's not a stream. Okay, this is a joke. 21, okay. This is not a thing we should read right now. Phone addiction, check your screen time, bot army. Phone addiction is a real thing. So another thing that I've started doing, Sid, in my room, my phone charger has been displaced.
Okay.
Right? I don't charge my phone at my bed anymore.
Okay.
It's on a table that's far away from my bed.
Okay.
So it's been 3 days now. I keep my phone there to charge instead of sleeping with my phone.
That reminds
me, Navid, and we need to get one of those alarm clocks. Otherwise, I'm not going to wake up.
That's a great hack.
Yeah, it's a very small thing, but I think it makes a big difference.
Doesn't the dog wake you up?
The dog, no. The dog is either upstairs. No, the dog doesn't wake me up. I don't sleep with the dog, so far at least. All our rooms are downstairs, and the dog is too scared to come down the stairs, right? So we just like, you stay upstairs until you're big enough now. There's lots, enough room also here. What was I saying? I was talking about this.
Hack for the mobile.
Hack for the phone. Another hack that I've started doing is, I used to listen to music while working out. I've replaced that with Audible now. I now listen to books while I'm working out, especially, and now I hop books also. Listen to books while I'm working out, and I've started treating my reading time. I wanted to get an hour of reading done every day, and I wanted to walk, reach 8,000 steps every day. So now I've just combined the two. Now I go reading with Audible. Now it suddenly feels like, you feel like, wow, I'm doing two things. It's so cool. Now whenever I feel like reading, I feel guilty just sitting and listening to it. So I'm like, fuck, I'll just go walk. And whenever I'm doing any sort of activity that just requires my hands or legs, I'm like, why am I listening to music? Let me just switch on Audible. Small, 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 small hacks that are fairly...
Yeah, like multitasking is literally like you're juggling dopamine. Like you're just...
Yeah. Dude, Audible while working out is just so good.
Yeah.
You don't even know where the hour goes, man. It feels like... And like I was reading this book called The Obesity Code, which is where I learned about the insulin resistance things, man. Mm-hmm. By the way, also a great book.
And so well you learned it.
Yeah. And I was talking to my trainer while I was working out and I was listening to it. I was like, what is this bullshit you keep telling me about starvation mode and whatnot, dude? This guy right here, Dr. Fung, disagrees with you. And he's like, shut up and give me 8 more reps, okay? Right now. To answer Tanmay's question, if Sid handles his emotions better because of everything he knows about brain, clearly not getting jealous of Sanad's drawing and all.
Oh, yeah, totally. You're right.
Thanks for the
very
book,
triggered right now.
The obesity code, I've started and it's helping. Thanks, bye. Hey, Devansh, anytime, dude. It's a good book. Tanmay's oral fixation, Sid's Freud stream reference.
Mm.
What is this reference?
So Sigmund Freud had said that oral fixation is the first thing that kids develop. And that sort of stays with you throughout life. That's one of the first streams I did with Mansi. So when I introduced you to her.
Is something to do with breastfeeding? Oral fixation, breastfeeding?
Yeah. Because for a kid, the only source of pleasure is feeding. Right? So that sticks with you forever. That's what Freud said.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
How to get rid of it, man? It doesn't matter. I quit smoking. I'm better than all of you. That was my point. Thanks, guys. Anyway, it was a great stream.
All right.
I just had a question.
How?
How about neuroscience on sleep disorders?
Sleep disorders. Oh, that'll be very technical. I mean, I don't know if everyone would want.
Maybe on your channel.
It will be a neurology talk. It won't be a neuroscience talk.
Please, all boring shit on Sid's channel. No? This is fun zone.
Yes. I have a quick question. I don't know if you guys have covered this, but there's so much stigma related to which professional mental health person do you go to? Like, do you see a psychologist? Do you see a psychiatrist? Do you see a clinical psychologist, a counseling psychologist? And a lot of my friends like stop going to psychologists because there's no fit, and this whole thing where you're giving, having a fever, another chance, do opinion lelo, teen opinion lelo, but you never do end up doing that with mental health.
Yeah.
Is that something we need to talk about more?
Absolutely. Because I think that mental health hasn't, for a lot of reasons, because of the stigma and because of our own understanding, there is definitely a lot of progress to be made in terms of how we think about it. And sometimes I literally feel like there are different fields approaching the same thing. So neuroscience is a very different way of looking at it. Psychology is different. Psychiatry is different. And somewhere along the way, like in 20, 30 years, there will be like a holistic approach to it. And everyone will know that how to manage it, like how cardiology is, right? So if a patient gets heart attacks, wo confusion nahi hai ki kidhar jana, like everything is streamlined. But mental health is not streamlined yet. But maybe in the next 30 years, it will be, hopefully.
All right, friends.
Yeah.
It is time to wrap up now. Yes. Oftentimes, a lot of questions pop up just before we wrap up. And I would like to add, if you guys have anything, please feel free to join in on the next stream. Sid, when are you streaming next?
Wednesday. I'm hoping you would join coding.
Coding. Yeah, we're going to learn coding. Okay, done.
Awesome.
Me and Sid will see you on Sid's channel on Wednesday. Awesome. See you next time, guys. Harshad Karnar me Udya Karnar. Okay, thank you. Bye, guys. Bye, right. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Guys.
And the stream.